idea of Twitch Prime's come on G.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. So the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. So
we'll be right back. firm nut shit. That's why I'm keeping box. Everybody mouth up on your fucking shit. Get your fucking shit together. Wake up, look in the fucking mirror, dude. You want that? This could be you right here. Dread, Gladiator, Grayson. You could fucking have that. They try to take everything from me, and I'm still fucking you. Mitch Jones held accountable for everything I fucking done. And while these people get away with shit, I don't. But I'm not fucking complaining. I still have 9 ranked ones, and I'm the motherfucking best. And I will prove that shit to the goddamn world to the day I fucking die. Bury me in the goddamn motherfucking downwind sewers and fuck you!
Target quiet while I...
That's Mitch Jones. That's who's up. Fuck yeah! That's who's up. That's Mitch Jones.
Jones. All right, lads, I don't know how to start this shit on this laptop, but I'm gonna work on it. All right, yo boys, we're doing something different today. Can you hear me? Hello, we should have it all set up here. All right, wait, yo bro, come in here. Yo boys, yo, can you hear us? Oh, wait, how does it look? Oh my god, it looks good. Look at that cam. Wait, should we move the camera a bit, or are we good? Yo, all right, boys, I wanted, you know, I've been doing a lot of WoW content, you know what I'm saying? And I feel bad because Ro has no clue how to fucking play WoW. She watches the game and she's just like, what the fuck are you doing? So I was like, you know what, today I want to stream with my beautiful girlfriend and do a cooking stream. What? What?
I don't think that's cute.
No, I'm just saying, dude, chat, she has no idea what the fuck's going on in WoW. Like, I'll be like, yo, panda this, or like, yo, sheep this, and she's like, dude, like, I'll go into bed at night, and she's like, you know, I can't understand anything you're saying. You're speaking a different fucking language, and I'm just like, yeah, well, you speak Irish. Nice. Yeah. Anyways, boys, we are fucking cooking today. I think Maya might come hang, by the way.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I just hit her up. She said that she might come chill.
Okay.
So, all right. Yeah, so anyways, let me get the chat over here, boys. Cook me dinner. I don't think we're cooking dinner. I don't know what the fuck we're cooking, to be honest with you. What are we cooking, Ro?
That's what I was just looking up.
Alright, hold on. Press one in the chat if you're an idiot. Alright, what are good jams while you're cooking?
Drum and bass.
Yo, thank you very much for that. Oh, the alerts work. Dude, this is the most non-scuff stream I've ever had. Doesn't this look professional, chat? Look, I got a 5K camera on this bitch. Hell yeah, boys. Dude, do you guys miss, like, little IRL streams? Like, look, I know everyone loves me for World of Warcraft. It's like, you know, fucking Mage, Arcane Dream, all that shit. But like, dude, I'm trying to involve my girlfriend in my content. And I don't know how to do that,
Mitch,
because she doesn't know how to play WoW.
I love you.
I gotta get her to play WoW or some shit. I'm so happy for you. Okay, someone ban that guy. The finale, dude. Yo, what up, baby? Yo, you fuck with the flannel chat? Dude, they fuck with it. I'm like a lumberjack right now. I don't know what to do with my hands. All right, look, here's what we're gonna do today. We're not gonna watch the stream muted or any of that shit, okay? So if I see anybody that's muted in here, you're getting banned. We don't deal with that shit today, okay? None of that shit. Yeah, 5K camera. Yo, thank you for the Prime, boys. Much love. Yo, thank you, guys. Thank you, boys. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Like, yo, let me know. Look, chat. Let me know. What content do you like? You gotta let me know if I should diversify from WoW or if we should just stick to WoW all, like, mainly. Like, I'm trying to get Ro into WoW. I don't fucking know. Yo, thank you very much for the Prime. Thank you, baby. Thank you, thank you, boys. IRLs. Yeah, I actually don't mind doing IRL. The only problem is... a lot of people get fucking stupid in IRL. Like, there's a lot of viewers that are just like, dude... Let me just say that the Mizkif 12-year-olds, they come here in the IRL. Like, in the WoW section, I got my homies, we're all boomers, you know what I'm saying? Like, everyone's a fucking boomer that watches WoW, you know what I'm saying? Like, press 1 if you're fucking old because you watch WoW. It's just true. Everyone in the WoW section is just chill, right? They're chill as fuck, they're vibing. In IRL, it's like, you get the CX idiots, you know, they're fucking,
Yeah, but this isn't, we're not going down 6th Street.
Oh, well, it'll turn into that. Okay. Button your shirt, bro? No thanks. Anyways, you look great today.
Thank you.
Yep. All right. It is what it is. LMAO, the Miz. Dude, I want to box Mizkif, by the way. There is no other person on this website I would rather box than Mizkif.
Turning this fucking shit
Yo, thank you very much for the resub. Thank you very much. I would love to box Mizkif. I think that we might set it up. Yo, thank you. Soda. Why would I want to box Soda? Dude, I love Soda. Dude, I literally love Soda Poppin'. Why would I ever want to hit him? He's like, I just, why? Like, he's a great guy. I love Soda. Press 1 if you love Soda. I love Soda. He's a good guy.
Oh, look at that. Come to Sweden. I will train you as a national champion.
Oh, in Sweden. Dude, I gotta say, you look like a nice...
Oh, God. Careful.
You look like a nice...
Person. There we go.
Yeah, there it is.
Very nice.
Grape soda is the best. Okay, there it is. Yo, dab on the... Okay, I just dabbed. I hate my life. Yo, chat.
Hey, yeah, you got that thing with your hands.
Press 1 if I'm the best mage in the game. Bro, I'm the best mage to ever play WoW. I have 16 rank... Actually, I'm gonna have 17 rank 1 titles this season. And I'm gonna get one as Arcane. Everyone said it couldn't be done. They're like, you know, it can't be done, whatever. I'm gonna fucking do it.
What you got
to do? I just transferred Horde, by the way, chat, to play with Sidhu's dumbass. So we are gonna get real threes with a BlizzCon champion, boys. There it is. That's gonna happen. I went Horde. I don't like being Horde, and I hate being Horde, actually. You know, press 1 if you play Horde. I don't play Horde. I play Alliance. I like the cities better. I think they're prettier. It's just like, I like it better. It is what it is. All right. Damn, you guys are vibing today. Yo, press, yo, Twitch emotes and shit. Let's get going. What are you laughing at?
You.
Dude, I got a fat snooze in my mouth right now. I'm about to pass out.
Yeah, you're kind of like a children's show host, but like...
I literally hate WoW, but I love watching your streams. Why? Dude, I am obsessed with WoW, and she hates it, dude. She's,
no, whoa.
Dude,
whoa.
Dude, you hate WoW.
No. I don't hate WoW. I just don't know what's going on.
What do you mean? You, dude, okay, but the thing is,
I don't hate it.
You hate WoW.
No, what? What?
You hate it.
No, I don't. Like,
we all hate it, too. Trust me. I hate it. I'm just addicted. I can't quit.
Putting words in her mouth. What a jerk. Yeah. Jerk.
I'm not a jerk. Yo, look. Press 1 if Ro looks amazing today.
No.
Zarya's the best mage. Dude, the only thing Zarya's good at is doing a handstand. Can you do handstands?
She hates it. She talks so much shit on her stream. Don't believe her. Nice. Thank you.
She does hate it. She absolutely hates it.
I do not.
Dude, can you do a handstand?
No. What is this?
Here, hold my feet.
You're supposed to be cooking. Mitch.
Dude, I got this. Just hold my feet.
What are you
I'm doing a Zarya real quick.
No.
Oh, hold on. I gotta take this out. Alright, ready?
What? That's the clean kitchen counter.
It's fine. Yo, thank you very much for the 33-month resub. Thank you very much, boys. Thank you. Appreciate you guys. You know, I love my chat. Let's just pray to God that my chat doesn't go full idiot today. All right, can you guys keep it chill?
Yeah, let's worry about the chat going full idiot. That's the concern.
What? Dude, you can't roast me. That's not cool, man. Look, you know I have 16 rank 1s, right?
Oh my god. Where's the lid for this?
I don't know, but I need this. Thank you.
Okay, but we keep electrical things on this side so we don't mess up your shit.
Alright, that's fine. Alright, so wait, what does NMP do when they get subs? They do a little dance. Can we do a little dance?
Oh god. Oh. Bitch.
What?
Nothing.
Alright.
Where's the tune?
You can't let her roast you like that, Mitchie. I know, dude. Like, what the hell? What's this roasting going on here?
What do you mean?
What's going on here? All right, wait, Chad, how's the lighting and shit? We have like a ring light. It looks good, right? Like, we don't have to fuck with anything. It looks good. I haven't IRL'd in a while. I don't know what the fuck's going on. So, is it look okay? We're all good? Everything looks juicy? All right, good shit. Do this IRL. Okay, there you go. Doing this IRL. There it is. It's lit, fam. Yo, thank you. It looks like there's fire outside. Yeah, it's the world's burning, man. It is what it is. The world is burning.
Yeah, it's that curtain.
The world is actually burning, dude. All right. What music do we put on for cooking, by the way?
Drum and bass. It's vibes.
Drum and bass is vibes?
It's vibes.
You really think so?
Just liquid, yeah. Don't go crazy, but...
It's Texas, man. Chat, I was thinking about moving after this lease to Hawaii. What do you guys think about that? Dude, imagine Hawaii in the tropicals. Dude, I could just be playing my WoW mage in like under a coconut tree. Like, that could be fucking sick, right? Dude, or like, where do I move? Like, I don't think I can move to... I wanted to move to Europe, but then I realized it's cold over there.
What about the ping thing?
Like, all you European guys are cold, right?
Wait, I have a question.
Yeah, what's your question?
What about the ping thing?
Oh, the ping... Oh, true. Wait, is the WoW ping trash in Hawaii?
Well, you said it was bad.
Are there servers...
Mexico, and it's further out than Mexico. It's out in the middle of the ocean, 5 hours from each coast.
Anyone in Hawaii can tell me if they're... When they play games, is their ping high as fuck? If that's the case, we can't move there.
Is there anyone...
I didn't even think about that.
...that lives in Hawaii in the chat?
Oh my god, yes. It's Hawaiian ping is dog shit. 200 MS? Okay, we're not moving there. That place is for full normies, dude. We gotta be on the mainland where the servers are.
Listen, don't shit on the normies. The only normie here was the first one to bring up the ping. Ha! Yeah.
Alright, look, chat. How are we gonna teach her to game, chat? How are we gonna teach her to game, man?
Oh, eggs. Eggs.
Alright, we got eggs. Dude, boy, so today, boys, we are cooking crepes, right?
Yeah.
Crepe. Is that how you say it? Crepes, crepe. We're making them from scratch. It's a crepe. And we're gonna make a chicken tortilla or something?
We're gonna make like a chicken curry to go inside of it.
Okay, hey guys, are you here? I'm here with my new video. Hey.
What?
I wanna fight Mischief. Okay. I'm gonna box his ass.
You can. You could just like...
I'm gonna box his ass. I'm officially challenging Mischief to a boxing match. I will get in shape, I will quit all the bad habits, and like...
I think a lot of people would want to see that.
I know, I agree. Dude, do you hate me for this dad bod? Oh my, I got love handles, bro.
What more of you to love?
No, dude, you're making me fat with all this shit. I used to just eat juice land and grapes. Now I eat cookies and pizza.
Okay, first of all, you are the one that ordered pizza 2 days in a row, not me.
Oh, that pizza's fire. Yo, dude,
yeah,
chat.
The pizza you bring on yourself. I've only made pizza twice.
You guys fuck with pineapples on pizza? I know this is like a hot topic, but pineapples on pizza is fire, dude. Like,
people get very sensitive
about it's that. Fucking great. Pineapples on pizza is fucking good, dude. It's so goddamn good, man. Yo, thank you for the 13 months, baby. Appreciate you, baby. Alright, I'm gonna do a dance for that shit. I think I did that right. Look, just don't laugh. I'm working, you know?
Okay, alright.
This is work.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm working.
This song is ill.
Yo, thank you very much, baby. This song is ill nasty. Okay, we out here. You just lost half your viewers for that take. Oh shit, the pineapple pizza. Nah, bro, look, I think all my viewers fuck with the pineapple pizza 100%. I think all my viewers fuck with the pineapple pizza for sure, no doubt in my mind.
Pineapple and jalapeno barbecue sauce instead of tomato sauce. Ooh, that actually sounds pretty bomb.
Better than grilled chicken. I'm not a fan of grilled chicken, man.
Yeah, you are, aren't you?
I mean, I'll eat it, like, just recently I've been on, like, a no-meat kick.
Yeah, I know, it's really annoying to cook for.
Yeah, dude, meat just has been, like, I just haven't been a fan of meat recently. I don't know why. Anyone just go through a phase where you're just, like, fuck meat? I'm just not fucking with meat right now.
It's my weird hyperextension elbow, if I lean on that.
Listen.
Do you have that?
What the fuck? Do that again?
No, when I lean on this, it, like, goes... I don't know if maybe you can see it, like, that way. Like, my elbow turns the... See the way that... Does yours do that?
Hell no, I got a proper bone structure.
No, I think it does.
No, I can't do that.
Oh yeah, no, it doesn't.
She's... Dude, are you double jointed?
Yeah, well, in some places.
Oh shit. She's double jointed, yeah?
My mom can, like, do that thing. You know, where you can, like...
Hold a basketball?
No. Like, you put your thumb to your... No.
Wait, hold on, can you do this?
Not really, no.
Dude, in high school,
a little bit.
All the idiot, dude, all the like, all the jock boys would just walk around like, yo, what up? And then I learned to do it because I wanted to be cool. I learned to do it because I wanted to be cool.
From exalted to revered with the pizza.
Yo, would it surprise you if in high school I wasn't the coolest guy? I went to an all guys school and people dealt with me and they liked me, but like, I think behind the scenes they talk shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I also was a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, like, for my high school prom, I ended up hooking up with my friend's date. She wanted me, though.
Mitch.
She wanted me.
Didn't you... I thought you had a girlfriend when you were...
We were on a break.
Mitch, oh, God. I love you.
Yep.
Did she know that?
I mean, she probably did. She was probably sleeping with her neighbor. Like, fuck if I know. Yeah, it is what it is. Look,
what a lovely, healthy-sounding relationship.
Yeah, it was. Well, I was.
Why do you tell me these stories?
I was 17.
It's better, I just don't know.
Dude, I was 17.
I'm learning an uncomfortable information.
All right, I was literally 17. It is what it is. What?
Yeah, but you didn't bring it up.
Yeah, but I was just.
Here, make yourself useful. All
right, what am I doing?
Okay. Now, don't get this shit everywhere.
All right.
Okay, so you need one cup. Where's the tunes?
Oh, we need tunes. All right, chat, what's Ill Nasties? We need the Ill Nasties. Okay, wait, let's see. But maybe, let me know if there's echo for this shit. I haven't streamed out around in a while. Yo, is there any echo, boys? Any echo with that, or are we good? Wait, let's see. All right, I'm playing some shit. We good?
Can you hear it?
Yeah, it's good enough. Should I turn up the tunes a little bit?
Can't hear it.
Too low. Alright, wait, I need like the fattest Ill Nasty songs though. Oh, I love this. This is probably good. Okay. Okay, how's that, Ro? Can you hear that?
No, can you?
Oh, it's gonna get louder. Just chill.
Don't ask me if I can hear it.
What the fuck is this dog shit, man? New drum and bass sucks. Oh, you don't have my juicy playlist on here, Ro.
Okay, let's not shit on Ro and her
playlist. Oh, I need my juicy playlist, dude. Alright. Press one in the chat. Nick and Milena looking different today. Yes, we are the hotter version of Nick and Milena.
Oh my God, what is wrong with you?
They don't care. What do you mean? He shits on me all the time. He says I'm bad at WoW.
But you are.
What?
I'm just kidding.
Why would you say that to me, dude? Why would you say that to me?
You come on, you know you're not. You can take it.
Dude, that's so fucked. That's so fucked. Chad, who's better at WoW, me or Soda Poppin?
Oh, I think you were good at one point, right?
I'm better than Soda Poppin at WoW. Oh my God, 10 gifted. Did we do a dance? This song is Ill Nasty, baby. Bro, I really miss streaming, dude. Holy fuck.
You miss streaming?
I missed streaming when I was gone, is what I'm saying.
Oh.
Dude, like, we're like, if you think about it, Ro, we're just printing money.
Are we?
No, not really. It's actually because I have dope ass viewers. Like, real talk, I know I'm being an idiot today, but my viewers are fucking dope as fuck.
Okay, so we need one cup of flowers.
Thank you very much.
Yo.
Yo, can we get hearts in the chat, boys? Thank you very much for that. Wait, I gotta get my alerts up here. What is this drum and bass? Sorry. Do you hear that? Wow, what is this?
You need to put on a liquid.
This is so weird.
You have to put in drum and bass liquid, otherwise you're gonna get
jump off. Drum? Okay, let me try it.
Liquid.
Why didn't you just let me put the music that I put on earlier? So I put music on, right? Nice, liquid, chill, drum and bass, but also kind of vibey. And then he starts putting on this chill Christmas music, and then it's just like this awkward elevator music, and then you put on like hardcore jump up.
What do you mean? Elevator music is great.
What? Dude.
Honestly, we need Grizzly Hills music is what we really need. Okay. You'll love the shirt, but you're not comfortable with the big long sleeves. Maybe change. Wait, should we just do this? Nah, I think it's better like rolled up because I'm going to be cooking.
Yeah.
I got to roll it up because I'm cooking.
Okay, one cup of milk. I reckon we just throw this all in the thing.
What are you baking today? We are baking crepes, chat. You ever had a crepe?
So two of these in there.
Yeah. Wait, two of what? Have you guys ever had a crepe?
Stop calling it crepe.
That's what it is. It's a crepe. Yo, thank you very much for the 10 gifted, by the way. Yo, I appreciate you guys. Thank you for supporting me. And also, I need your guys' feedback very much so. If you guys do want more IRL stream type content, let me know. I don't mind. Like playing WoW or whatever, or like, I want to give the people what they want, you know? And I also want to include my beautiful girlfriend in my streams, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. She doesn't know what the hell's going on in WoW.
I'm trying to get her to start at level one. How long do you guys think it would take her to actually know how to play WoW if she started? She has no clue, like literally zero idea what's going on. So if I got her to play, how long would it take her to like actually know what the fuck's going on?
10 years, thank you.
They're saying like 2 weeks, a month.
2 weeks? Yeah. There's a couple of 2 weeks in there. Come on, really?
Yeah, like, okay, I'm gonna start you, what class do you think you would wanna play?
What's the options?
There's Hunter, you're not playing a Hunter. There's Hunter, you're not playing a Hunter.
No, but.
No, you're not playing a Hunter.
No, but.
You're not playing a Hunter.
But.
There's
wait, listen. What do the Hunters do? Do they have like a bow and arrow from far away? I like that.
They do have that.
I like that. That's the one I want.
Dude, if you play a Hunter, we have to break up.
What?
That's like my arch rival in the game.
Yeah.
There's no way I can.
That's the one I like.
Dude, you can't play, bro. You gotta pick something else.
I can.
She wants to play a Hunter, chat. Oh my god.
Okay, tell me the other. Tell me the other.
All right, there's Hunter, Death Knight, which is like a big guy with a an axe.
No, I don't like.
Then there's Warrior, which is a big guy.
I don't like the heavies. You know what I mean? Like the Warrior ones that get up close with their two.
Yeah, well, that's Death Knight, Warrior. Those are those guys.
I don't like that.
All right, so then there's Demon Hunter, which is another up close kind of like demon thing.
No.
Okay, and then there's Warlock, which kind of sits back and like throws like big bolts of.
No.
Okay, no Warlock. Then there's Priest, which is like a healer.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, the priest is like, they heal people and they like, they're just basically support, I guess. Or you can play a shadow priest, which does a lot of, they're like evil priest.
Ooh.
Shadow priest.
That sounded like an option.
They're like an evil priest and they do like dark magic damage, right?
Okay.
And then there's mage, which is what I play, best class in the game, by the way. And then there's, what else is there? What am I missing? There's shaman, which is like a healer slash like throw lava at people. Yeah, it's like, I don't know, there's monk as well, you can play a monk. They like, they can heal, they can punch. There's a punch monk where they like studied the chi arts of the punching.
I don't like that.
Okay, and then paladin, there's a paladin, which is like a self-righteous like, well met, you know what I mean? Paladin, well met, you know? And then they just do random shit.
I still think hunter kind of sounds the best.
Oh yeah, and druid, Soda Poppin plays a druid. Druids can turn into any animal they want. They can turn into bears, cheetahs.
Okay, I actually like that.
You want to play a druid?
It's between that and hunter.
It's between druid and hunter. Yeah, druid can turn into any animal they want. They can heal. They can be a kitty and just like swipe people, like kitty swipe. And they can also play a big laser chicken that just throws like moon.
A laser chicken?
Yeah, it's a boomkin. They're like laser chickens. They like throw laser at
you're
people.
You're so deep in this world that you think that everything you just said sounds normal, you know? And then they just turn into a laser chicken.
Well, the thing is,
what?
I fucking hate boomkins. All my homies hate druids too. Yeah, all my homies really hate druids.
All my homies hate druids.
They do. Chat. All my homies hate druids, right?
And then you just turn into like a laser chicken. Did you ever see that clip of the guy who's talking about the surfing?
I've never seen that, no.
Come on, what do you mean? You're the one, the internet person. You have seen it with a guy. He's interviewed by some lady. You guys have seen this, right?
Are you talking about the grapes? When she falls on the ground, oh, oh, oh!
No.
Oh, what are you talking about?
He's talking about the surf, right? And she's like, oh yeah, so how's it been today? And he's like, dude, I'm like, the waves are just like, and like, it's just vibes. And he's not saying anything, but he's talking for like 5 minutes. And he's just like, yeah, and then it crash in, and it's just like, you've not seen this? Has anyone else seen this? Does anyone know what I'm talking about?
I think you're alone here, bro.
This is some normie. They're saying I've seen this.
This is some normie content, dude.
They're saying, there's so many yes. Don't jump on the nose. There's so many yeah.
All right, what do you think about, what do you think about gambling on Twitch?
What do I think about it?
Yeah, what do you think about streamers taking gambling? You come from a normie point of view, right? Like, from a completely normie point of view, what do you think about streamers gambling to their audience and, like, taking sponsorships about that? So, like, obviously they're getting some of their viewers hooked on gambling. What do you think about that?
I think you have to be kind of careful when you have influence over, like, people's choices, you know?
But then they argue that people have their own choice and they tell them not to gamble. So then they're, you know what I mean? Like if you stream gambling, you're like, don't gamble.
Yeah, but like there is an unfortunate thing that when you're in the public eye, you have a responsibility to kind of be like leading the way almost and like to try and lead people to the good and not the bad kind of thing. It's not fair because it's like a lot of people get like gamble and a lot of people do things that you're not allowed to do on stream, and you know then people get shit on, streamers get shit on for doing those things on stream, but like unfortunately you're kind of responsible a little bit to
have to be a kind of leading example.
Fair enough.
I know, it's...
Fair enough.
I don't know, like, it's hard to say, you know?
Because this is like the hot topics right now on Twitch. It's like gambling, then there's like the Amber Turd trial.
Oh, God.
Then there's like, well, I mean, what else? Like, this is like the hot topics of Twitch right now. Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's, I don't know. Like, you know, gambling can be fun, but like, it's ruined lives as well. So it's like, it's kind of a hard, it's a sensitive subject.
The thing is, like, you know, I've gambled a lot in my life. Like, me and Rectal used to go to the casino and gamble a lot. Like,
yeah, well, that's the thing is, like, you know,
I've lost a lot of money.
Yeah, so, like, you know what I mean?
I'm not a winning statistic of gambling. I've never had a gambling...
Nobody is.
Yeah, but if you have a gambling sponsor, then you win. Because they give you free money to gamble.
Yes, but then you could develop an addiction that surpasses what they give you, and then now you're spending your own money, which is what usually a gambling addict will do, is they will spend more than they're given.
Even if it's millions of dollars?
Yeah.
I mean, you'd have to be an idiot to gamble millions of dollars.
Are you trying to bait me into saying yes, you would, and then there's somebody that's done that you know, and with, like, Train or something?
No, Train. Okay. Fuck if I know what Train does, dude. I don't know what Train's finances. That dude probably has tens of millions of dollars. Fuck if I know what the hell's going on with that guy.
Okay, so it was Train, so I'm glad I didn't say yeah.
No, there's no shit like that. Like, I'm just, she's too smart for you. Look, I'm not trying to bait shit. I'm just telling you what hot topics
are
on Twitch right
now. It's just how it is, though. It's like, it's not fair. Like, people gamble, people do stupid things, people, you know, they get drunk or they smoke weed or they do all these things, and then, you know, if you do them on stream, you're like a bad example, but everybody else is doing it. But it's just,
well, I don't think people care if you get drunk on stream, right? Like, nobody gives gives a fuck about that. Like, is that like a thing?
Well, if you, let's say you had like a bit of a problem and you were constantly drinking.
Okay, yeah, if you were an alcoholic, maybe.
Yeah, but how do you think that develops? It comes from starting.
Well, dude, I don't know if anyone in the chat's like me. I've never had a problem with alcohol ever. Like, I can go like a week drinking every day and then just like be fine. Like, it's like that drug to me is not as addicting as other drugs.
Yeah, well, you prefer to be like,
I like
stimulated.
I like snus.
Yeah,
that snus is way more addicting than fucking alcohol. Alcohol just doesn't seem to me, like, I get how people have problems with it. I'm just saying, from my personality type, I don't even like alcohol. The only time I drink is if socially I'm feeling really fucking shitty and I need to, like,
yeah, well, you drink to kind of get drunk, you know, you want to like have fun.
Yeah,
you're not the type of person who's going to have a beer at the end of the day of work.
Yeah, wait, does anyone wake up in the morning and like drink a brewski? Like, is that a vibe? Yo, thank you very much for the tier one.
For sure.
Thank you very much for the tier one. Thank you, bro.
Certain people are prone to tier one. What was that?
That was my sub. I got a sub.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
What is Mitch Jones?
Thank you for the 2 months, baby. Thank you very much. Dude, can you agree that I have one of the dopest chats on Twitch, right?
Yeah.
My chat is so fucking dope. I don't even know how they got... How did you guys become so dope? Dude, why are you guys not, like, toxic as fuck, like, the rest of Twitch?
Maybe you just got an, like, slightly older audience?
Yeah, I guess so. I think we're all boomers, that's probably true. I mean, I'm turning 30 in 2 months.
Well, because you left for a year, right? Which means that a lot of your viewers are from the past, right?
Oh, fuck, we're all stuck in the past?
What? No!
Are you saying we're all stuck in the past here?
No!
Wait, what are you saying?
No one's listening to you. No one's getting baited by this.
I'm not
getting baited by this.
I'm not baiting anything.
No,
look,
I'm just
we're all boomers
that
here, man.
The people that are your majority audience, because you've only been starting again, you haven't built probably more of an audience yet. Well, you probably have.
You're saying I got the OGs in my chat, yeah, and they're all older. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, that's what I'm guessing. I mean, not everybody, but.
All right, chat, how old are you guys? How old are you guys? Any zoomers in this bitch?
See?
Yeah, this
you
one's
all
right. It's
Halo
good.
Music
it's good.
Or whatever the fuck.
Oh yeah, they're all in their upper 20s. Yeah, like 25, like 22 to 31 is like my fan base, I'd say. Wait, are any of you guys teenagers? Dude, I don't see anyone typing it. Like, look, they're all in their 20s, bro. Holy fuck.
Yeah. See, I was right.
Oh, there's some 19-year-olds, but 19 is like older, right? Like when I was 19.
It's not gonna be everyone, but I'm saying the majority of your audience. Like,
yeah.
Can you look that up? Are you able to look up?
No, you can't. You can't look up the age statistics of your chat.
That would be cool, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I don't think there's a way to do that on Twitch. There's a way to do it on YouTube for some reason, but not on Twitch.
You can do it on like Instagram too. You can do it on like.
Oh shit. Like, well, Instagram is fucking lame. I fucking hate Instagram. Dude, Instagram is the shittiest social media. The only people that use that shit are girls. and normies that want to fucking scroll and watch TikTok videos. And then occasionally you see a girl in a bathing suit with her butt cheeks out. That's Instagram.
Models.
It's, yeah, but that's all it is. It's like, it's
but,
all
my. Excuse me.
Where do you, like, where do you
see that? That is like my portfolio. Like,
yeah, that's.
Agencies look at that.
That's,
like,
dude, that's totally good. I totally respect you. You're totally chilling. I'm just saying, for me, Instagram is lame as fuck.
Well, you're.
I'm a dude.
You don't need it.
I could be a model.
You could be a model, yeah.
No, I couldn't.
You could.
How could I be a model?
Why not?
How? There's no way I could be a fucking model.
You could.
With this shit?
I bet if you kept the...
Yeah, check out this model, bro.
I bet if you kept the gap between your teeth as well, that would have, like...
There is no way. Dude, she actually thinks the gap that I used to have in my teeth is better...
I think it was
...than
cute.
My teeth. My teeth are completely straight now.
Yeah, but Yeah.
The gap was cute.
It was a quirk. Yeah.
Dude, they used to make fun of me every day.
They make fun of you with anything.
I would go live
and they
make
fun of your hair.
They would call me Rat Jones.
Think about this. They made fun of your teeth, you got your teeth fixed. They make fun of your hair, you got your hair fixed. What are you gonna do next? Like, you can't, you know, people are just gonna make
fun
of you.
Well, no, I actually hated the hair thing. The teeth thing, I didn't mind as much. That going bald sucks, like, for any man.
I thought the little tooth gap was cute.
Dude, going bald sucks. Yo, thank you very much for the resub. Thank you.
We will literally make fun of anything. Yeah, once you like, get your full follicles in there, they're just gonna move on to something else.
That's true.
I wonder what they'll move on to.
That's true.
What do you think the next thing that you guys are going to torture him over is?
No idea. Yo, thank you for tier one sub, baby. Window,
so
thank
far
you
we put flour in a bowl.
I'm working.
You are not working. Get over here.
Okay, what do I do?
Two of these in there.
All right, two. Uh-huh. One.
There you go. Not from a height.
Two.
There we go. Okay, not from a height.
There we go, two.
Very good.
I did it.
Okay, I think we're just gonna like.
Let's put out support of the arcane dream.
It's cool to see you outside of your gamer POV. It feels authentic. You guys are beautiful, BTW.
Oh, dude, thank you, bros. Yeah, chat, if you guys like this type of shit, let me know. We'll do more of it, all right? It's like right now, I'm just kind of like, I wanted to involve Ro in my stream more because I felt really bad that she doesn't have a clue what the fuck's going on in WoW. So it felt like either was like a disconnect of like, chilling, if that makes sense, because like she just doesn't know what the fuck's going on.
I still don't mind coming and watching it for a bit.
Dude, you guys see her when she watches, right? She just sits there and she's like, has no clue, and then she'll randomly make a face when I scream.
Because you scream out of nowhere.
Because the game sucks.
You're very loud.
The game is bad. It's just, it's a bad game. It is a bad game, man.
I've been playing it for 10 years. How can you shit on that game?
This is like the model version of Nick and Milena. First of all, she's the only hot person in the room, all right? I'm bald, I have a dad bod, and apparently. It's
don't
true.
Say that.
Look at this shit. Look at this shit.
No one cares. You're beautiful.
So dude, like, well, actually, look, it's coming in. Look.
Yeah, they're my little babies.
Dude, chat, I'm not as bald anymore. Look at that shit.
I watered them to life.
Dude, you know what's funny, chat? When I first met Ro, I got a hair transplant like the first month we started dating. And then I literally looked like a trucker from Illinois. Like, I'm not even kidding. They gave me this dog shit hat I had to wear.
And his whole face
and
was
she would like, bro, my whole face was like puffed up and I looked like a chipmunk, dude. And then she would have this like fucking spray that she would just be like, time to spray. And she'd just spray my head.
And
oh,
I
did the camera fucking die? Oh no, you didn't just fucking die on me, bro. Oh no, you didn't. Dude, do I have to use a webcam today? I'm gonna be fucking tilted, man. Oh man, I'm gonna be fucking pissed.
Just listen to the sound of my voice, guys. Stay with us. Stay strong. Why don't you just plug it in? Mitch. Holding. Guys, don't talk about the 5K camera. He'll get upset.
Oh my god, I'm
hello,
so sad.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Dude, I think the camera died. Oh, I'm so... Dude, I did everything right. I did everything right, bro. I literally charged
it's
it.
Okay,
let's
it's okay.
It's proud support of the arcane dream.
Don't worry about it. Look,
I'm becoming
see,
a Mitch
they're still supporting
viewer
me.
Because my girlfriend left me and I'm lonely.
Do you have another USB in this, bitch? Oh, you only have one USB port in here?
Yeah.
Well, that's not good.
Don't shit on my laptop.
All right, I guess we're just going to do this.
Why don't you just plug the camera in?
I'm about to try that.
Oh.
I think it needs a second charge, though.
Yeah. Okay.
All right, wait, and then... Okay, can you guys see anything?
You have to change the... There you go.
Oh, that's so shitty compared to the camera.
It's okay. Look, I'll turn... The light's a bit strong for this.
Oh, that's so dookie, bro.
Hey,
chill. All right, hold up. Wait, how do I, like, change the setting here? One second. Configure video.
It's not that bad. I stream on my phone. And it's okay.
Oh, that thing looks like ass compared to the camera, dude.
you know, I'm trying to be nice. You're shitting on me.
Back in 2017, your streams would be the only thing I could fall asleep to. Love you, bro.
Hey, thank you, man. I don't know why you're falling asleep to my shit.
They're doing that thing.
Oh, don't do the Patty Dix voice. Yo, get them together. All right, I guess that's fine for now. Is that fine while the camera charges, chat?
Yeah, it's fine.
We cool with that?
It's great.
Is that okay? All right. Let me get the charge of the camera. Yeah.
Guys, just tell him it's fine. Tell him this is great, because he's really nervous about doing IRL streams, and he thinks that he's going to have no viewers and that everyone's going to hate it and the quality is shit, and he's going to worry about likes. So let's just support him today, please. This looks better, honestly. Really? God, don't tell him that, though. Don't tell him that the 5k he spent on the camera was a waste of time. Wait, Mitch is anxious about views. What? What?
What about the damn charger?
It's attached to the camera.
Oh.
You can plug it in here. Actually, maybe not, because in case we trip over it. Plug it in there, look, beside the balloon.
I'll plug it right here. No way, there's no spot.
The balloon, see? You can put it on the chair. And, yeah.
Okay, wait, how long do you need to charge for?
Wait, where's the other girlfriend? I've been getting this a lot. Since my hair is not blonde, well, kind of, the blonde is growing out. Everyone thinks that I'm a different person.
Are they charging?
I don't know.
Alright, whatever. Alright, boys, we are back. Oh man, the camera looks so much worse, dude.
No, it doesn't. They're saying it looks better, actually.
There's no way this looks better, bro. It looks so much worse.
Dude, it's chilling.
Alright, we're chilling. It's fine. You like it better? Wait, it's still like, look, it's like laggy though, you see? The angle is better. Oh, okay. Yo, we're chilling. Dude, someone ban Bingo.
What?
get Bingo out of here,
okay,
bro.
You start whisking. You start making yourself.
Alright, give me the whisker. Give me the whisker.
Okay, now don't go crazy.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna put some eggs in there. 3 large eggs. This needs to sit in the fridge for a little bit as well.
Dude, I think we should just steal all of Nick and Melina's content. What do you think about that?
What is their content?
This?
Apart from cooking.
Well, you need to shit on me more and then we're good.
No.
Just absolutely shit on my face.
I'm only gonna shit on you if you're acting up.
Well, I'm always acting up.
It's not true, not always acting up.
Yeah, I am.
You do it a lot though. Yeah, I am. What are you trying to do? Just like, bait me into getting mad.
Yeah, baby. Alright, bro, I got it all in this thing. How do I get it out of here?
Just wait.
Well, 3 eggs? It's a bit excessive, no?
It's fine.
Okay.
Nope. You're a chef now all of a sudden.
I am actually.
I've seen you make one thing since we got here, eggs. And now you're
I can't get this out of
okay,
here.
Okay, chill, relax. Cooking is, this is a chill stream. This is, we're vibing.
Okay.
Everything is doing great.
I literally can't get it out of here.
3 tablespoons of melted butter. Okay.
Yo, you guys see the way she says butter? Butter! It's cute, I like it. You also say water.
Water?
Water. Dude, it's so, is that just an Irish thing?
Yeah, because in England they say, water.
England they say water?
Yeah, they pronounce the T.
Water. Dude, it's just water. I feel like Americans have like a dumbed down version of English, no?
You guys just talk like much slower and like elongate our vowels,
what? No, I don't know what the sugar is. Turn that shit up. Yo, this song is ill nasty. Dude, I fucking love you guys, chat. I swear, just doing anything with you guys is fucking hilarious. You guys are just so stupid, man. They were like going ham with the patty dicks for no reason.
See, it all is going well.
No, but I can't get this gook out of the middle though.
Well, yeah, but we will.
How do you get that out of the middle?
We're gonna be patient is what we're gonna do.
This stream is ill nasty when watching without video. Dude, you know there's a new thing on Twitch where you can watch with no video, or you can watch with...
Huh?
You can watch the stream with no video and it shows like in the chat. It's like watching without video. It's really fucking weird.
Oh, why?
I don't know.
Just like background noise?
Can we do like a bet and like do a $500 giveaway if you lose?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah. Is there anything we can like?
Why are you trying to give away?
Like if the mount drops type shit, or like if the
mount drops.
If the crepe drops. If the eggs drop. Dude, did you know you cannot break an egg by squeezing in your palm as hard as you can? Like, squeeze it as hard as you cannot break it. So just do it.
Isn't that supposed to be a certain way where...
No, no, no. Literally just squeeze it and you cannot break it.
I've done this before and I know that there's a certain way that you're supposed to hold it so that it doesn't break.
No, literally whatever way you want to hold it. You just squeeze as hard as you can, it will not break. Squeeze it as hard as you can. No, not two hands, just one hand. You cannot break it, see? See? It just, they don't break. Pretty cool, right?
My left hand.
It's pretty cool, right?
That is pretty cool.
Yeah, let me try.
Isn't nature beautiful?
Yeah, nature, they protect the egg. See, look. I'm squeezing it as literally as hard as I possibly can, and it's...
those gamer muscles working.
Wait, why won't it break? I don't actually understand that.
Maybe we both just have no muscles.
I'm giving it so much pressure, and it will not break. Use two hands.
This is very lumpy.
Failed bait? No, I wasn't baiting. I actually think that's real. If you get an egg chat and you squeeze it as hard as you can, it really will not break. No matter what, it will not break.
All right, wait, let me see here. I think I can make the FPS on this thing better. Bigger video. Maybe a low light, turn that off. Hmm? Oh yeah, I made it way better. I made the camera way better.
Oh yeah, look at that.
Phone?
Yeah, I guess it is my phone. It's Grady Benson. Your monthly listeners doubled at the end of the week. Chat.
Nice.
I'm gonna be a famous singer.
See? You can't give up on music.
No,
now.
I'm not making it.
You're
chat, right. I'm not making any more music.
If I have to lock you in a studio.
I'm not making any more
music. You enjoy
music.
It. Stop lying. You do.
Oh yeah, Maya texted me. She said she might come over.
Okay.
All right.
This is
the microwave
as well. Okay, then we put this in the fridge and then we're gonna make the curry part.
Panda this. Chat, I just went horde on my mage and I think I'm gonna go panda again and play with Cedu as a panda. I think that's the play. I want to get rank 1 as our king, as a panda.
I'm going to be a hunter.
No, you're not playing a hunter.
Why not? That's
what
I like.
You're just not playing a hunter. You're not allowed to do that.
You can't stop me.
I'll stop you.
Okay. What are you doing? What do you think this is? You're supposed to be cooking.
I'm cooking.
Mitch.
What? I'm used to sitting.
You're in the way of the fridge.
Yo, thanks for the 11 months, man. Thank you, bro.
You look like a little child sitting here.
Dude,
child.
This is good, right? This is good.
Okay.
Nice.
Ready.
Mitch is standing right now. Oh, man. Imagine I was this... Would you still date me if I was this tall?
Yes.
No, you wouldn't.
I don't care about stuff like that.
If I was this tall.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, she doesn't care.
And you were in a wheelchair or something, you would be this tall.
Oh, damn. I get anxiety with wheelchairs.
Oh, because...
Dude, you know I can do, like, tricks on them and shit?
Do tricks on wheelchairs?
Yeah, like, my mom used to, like, get into her bed, and she would leave her wheelchair, like, by the side of it.
God damn it, man.
and I would sit there, and I would just do wheelchair tricks while, like, talking to her. I, like, learned how to do, like, 360s, and, like, I can do, like, I can go down stairs in a wheelchair, like an entire set of stairs.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. No, like legitimately, I'm really good at wheelchair shit.
I kind of want to see this.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Who the fuck?
Just do this thing.
Okay.
You didn't do it.
No, we're good. I did it.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did it. Oh. All right, chat, it's time. It's time, boys.
Okay, so the bar is...
Clap us in the chat, boys.
Eggs everywhere.
Mitch, buy a skateboard and bring back the tricks, man.
I actually would love if he would teach me to skateboard. I've always wanted to learn.
Look, I don't want to be responsible for you falling on your ass.
I'll get elbow pads and knee pads and a helmet. Oh. I won't look cool, but
you wanna snooze?
I'll be safe. No.
Dude, try to snooze.
No.
You've done it before.
I know, but it kind of just makes me feel lightheaded. I don't really...
Well, more for me.
See, they want the skate streams.
No, they don't. They think they do, but they don't.
Why?
They don't.
Oop. go to a skate park and like do whatever the kickflip things. We could just go on skateboards and just vibe. That'd be fun.
Okay, let's do it.
Why not?
I'm down.
Okay.
Dude.
Melted butter. Doesn't that look nice?
Oh, that does look nice.
Okay, so we're gonna put this in the fridge and then we're gonna make the other part. I think this actually might be really yummy.
Oh.
This is what we used to get at that crepe place. You know the crepes de Paris place in LA?
Oh yeah, dude, that place was owner. What are you making? We are making crepes, chat. You ever had a crepe? With like the eggs and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Bro, okay, yeah, I'm getting lightheaded as fuck.
Take it out.
No, no, no. Just give me a sec. Just give me a sec.
What if you fall?
I'm not gonna fall.
Off the chair.
I'm good.
You're in the worst place possible.
I'm helping.
God.
Oh. It burns, bro. Oh yeah, I fell out of my chair yesterday.
What?
Yeah, I like leaned back and just like completely fell over.
Mitch, you're getting older. You can't be doing things like that.
I'm fine.
Okay, so we put this in the fridge. It's kind of lumpy.
Is that your sister? Yo, someone ban T-Hump.
Why do people ask that?
Because they don't think in a million years I could possibly get a girl as beautiful as you. That's why.
That's not what that means, is it?
That's what that means. That's literally what they're saying.
So that's why you said ban.
Yeah, ban that guy.
But that's not true, so who cares?
But you are very beautiful, you know that, right?
Thank you.
I'm farming points right now. See, this is like farming conquest points,
but... You would be farming points if you didn't say after that, I'm farming points right now.
This is like farming conquest points IRL, boys. It's good shit. We're gonna buy some gear later. Weekly capped, exactly, boys. You gotta keep the girl happy. Yo, you can't do anything. Yo, Absturge is in my chat, dude. I still don't believe that you didn't snipe me the other day.
He's the guy you shit on.
Yeah, he wanted to ruin my day. I was having a 42-0. I was 38.
Mitch, and no one ever wants to ruin your day.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
Vampire Craig's watching right now trying to ruin my day.
No, he's not trying to ruin your day.
You're right.
He's trying to be part of your day. It's different.
What do you mean?
It's all in love.
Okay. Yo, Mitch, do this IRL.
Okay, we're gonna put this in the fridge.
All right, chat, who is your favorite streamer? Mine is Asmongold or Seedoo or Zaryu, one of those three. Or Soda, there's so many good ones, fuck. Wreckful, yeah, dude, well, yeah, Wreckful is obviously the best of all time. I'm talking about like right now, when you log on Twitch, like where do you go? Quinn69, you guys watch League of Legends? Oh, that's bad, that's really bad.
I wanna play Fortnite. It looks fun. Play with me. Teach me. Please. I'm putting you on the spot now because you do this to me all the time. See, they like it.
Yeah. Did you realize when I played Fortnite, it was one of the worst times of my life?
Why?
Because I was going through a lot of drama.
When are you not?
Right now. Okay. Chat, when's the last time I had any drama? I don't ever have to. What? What?
Yeah, I suppose in terms of the amount of drama that you went through, you're not off the drama, but you're still always a drama queen. It's okay, we love you just the way.
Dude, I would never in a million years start drama with anyone.
It's like in your blood. It's like ingrained in you.
That's not true.
It just causes chaos. Oh, don't be sad. Don't be sad. Stop it. Mitch, you're causing drama right now. Even trying not to be dramatic, you're doing it. God damn it. Emo drunk.
3 days ago, when you raged at me and sent me your whole fan base after saying I was scum, there was drama. I did not say you were scum, Absturge. I said this mother-
Did he actually get hate for that? For God's sakes, Mitch.
No, he didn't get hate. What do you mean?
Let the man speak for himself.
No, he didn't get hate. He was like, literally, like, I was just trying to get 42. I thought I got sniped, rightfully so. Double Shaman is like-
I feel like you could tell straight away when you got on the call with him. Well, I could.
Dude.
That he hadn't been
Yeah, well, the thing is, Sturge is very good at coming.
He's so calm.
Dude, as a, Sturge is very good at being the calm, collected shaman. But really, all shamans have this inferior rage. You know, it's called shamanistic rage. All right, they're assholes, all of them. Trust me, they're all assholes, dude.
What all?
All shamans are assholes, dude.
This is ridiculous.
It's true.
Don't people select those classes when they're like kids, not barely knowing what it is, and then they get good at it and they stick to it? So how?
That's actually kind of true.
Yeah. So how is that like a definition of their personality or who they are?
Because when they were a kid, they were in their truest form, without the societal filters. So they chose their purest form of whatever they wanted to play. And he chose shaman.
They might have chosen that based on what was cool. They might have chosen that based on what the character looked like.
Yeah, well, I play a mage. You know why I play? You know what's a funny story? Why I play a mage is because I played RuneScape before I played WoW, and I played a mage pure in RuneScape, and I just was like, I liked it. I liked shooting people from far, and then I started playing WoW because my friend Max got me into it, and then I just picked a mage, and my first name.
Oh yeah, Max was the one that got you into it, wasn't he?
Yeah, my first name was Big Dick Lance, and then I got banned, and then I was Watch Me Blink.
You see that thing you said about people being in their truest form?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that was my... Big Dick Lance was a farmer, though, boys.
That sums you up, doesn't it?
Yeah, I mean, dude, I was a farmer back in the day.
A plumber?
Yeah, I was a plumber back in the day. I was a plumber, guys.
I witnessed the Fortnite streams and you seemed really unhappy. Glad you seem happy now and back streaming smile.
Yo, thank you, baby. Thank you. I appreciate it. Dude, I'm just happy... Like, truthfully, real talk, no cap, I'm just happy that I still have, like, you know, a fan base and shit. I've, like, literally ditched you guys, neglected you guys so many times, and I just appreciate the fact that I still have, like, viewers. So, thank you, boys. Like, I mean, dude, like, if you think about it, like, there's probably no other streamer that could take 2 years off and come back and still have people that want to watch them. Like, it's just, like, I thought I was going to come back and be a dead streamer, dude. Like, and I'm just happy that I'm not. So, thank you, Chad. Yeah, I guess Clint, you guys know who Clint Stevens is? He's another guy that people will just always come back. You know why? Because Clint brings the juice. Clint Stevens is a Mario speedrunner. He does the same.
Is that what Simply is?
Yeah, that's what Simply does, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, Simply had the world record in 16 star.
I saw that clip. Remember?
What clip?
Well,
of his mom coming in?
Yeah.
No, chat. She saw the clip of Simply getting a world record in Mario, and like his mom came in, and Ro started crying.
Okay, so no, let me explain.
You started crying.
Yes, we know.
Okay.
I hadn't met him yet. Oh, I didn't know him. So basically, my roommate, when I started dating Mitch, was like, "You need to understand the history of Twitch. This is not a game. This is not like." For children, okay, this is real. This is real life, and this is like we are invested in this, and we care. And these are like this is important things. These are things you need to know. And I was like, okay. And so he starts telling me what like speedrunning is, and then I was like, what is that? And he was like, it's who could like finish the game fastest possible. And I was like, that's stupid. And he was like, it's not stupid. And then he got really mad about it, and then showed me like all these clips of things, and like tried to explain it to me. And I swear, I was in there for an hour, and he would not let me leave his studio until I agreed that this was like a cool thing. Anyways, he shows me the clip of Simply, and
I love Simply Hugs and Chef.
The moment that he wins that thing.
Yeah, he gets to rank one, or he gets.
And just seeing what it meant to him, and then what it meant to his mother, that was just. I was like, oh, I've just realized how hard he's been working for that, and how much it means to him.
Yeah, he put his whole life into it.
I know, I'm gonna start crying again, but yeah, it's like,
dude.
No, because it's just it. Yeah, then I kind of got it. You know what's funny? I did the same thing yesterday when they made me watch that Pokemon thing. I did the same thing. This is stupid. Why would anyone do this? And then I sat there for 2 hours. Come on, get a Charizard thingy. Get it.
Oh, you're so funny.
Dude, I was so excited. I was so invested waiting for that Charizard thing. Am I saying that wrong, Charizard?
No, yeah, Charizard. Yeah, Charizard's the way you say that. Yep.
Okay, yeah.
Cedu won BlizzCon and is a dad. Yeah, Cedu is a dad. That is true. Yeah, Ro's gonna unbox the Charizard, boys.
Like, it's kind of cool.
Dude, can we... Okay, wait. When I get paid, can we just spend all of the money on Pokemon cards?
That sounds like it's not a good idea.
Dude, we can literally... We can literally get a Charizard, and the investment will go up. So, like, if
Yeah, but you see the gambling in that, though? Because if you don't... You know, Arab money, the guy who comes into your thing and in mine, he bought one of those things and he got nothing.
Oh no.
And he gave them his cards to a 9-year-old.
Oh no.
I've been following you since 2014 and I think we all just enjoy your streams because you are entertaining while being just yourself and not some fake shit. Keep it up, bro.
Thank you, man.
See?
I appreciate that, boss. Thank you, dude. Thank you. I'm just trying to be a rank one mage, man. It is what it is.
How long do you think you'll be able to until you get it?
I'll get it. Dude, if I can play with Cedu like 3 nights in a row, I'll have rank one.
Is he really good?
He's kind of washed up, but he's good, yeah.
But why do you need to play with him?
Because we have synergy. It's like, you remember what I was telling you about the sexual synergy?
What about Zaryu?
Me and Zaryu have synergy as well. Yeah, but Cedu's a healer. Zaryu's not. Cedu plays a priest, the one
okay,
that...
So if I play a hunter, am I helpful?
No, I cannot play with hunters.
Why? What do you mean you can't play
with them? I literally cannot play with hunters.
You mean you won't?
No, I mean I can't.
Oh, so the game won't allow you to?
It's... You can, but it's the most...
So you won't?
Hunter mage is not a comp. That nobody does that.
But maybe we do.
No, it's...
We hunter, get rank one.
Dude, hunter mage is bad. It's not good. Does he play a shaman healer too? No.
JM1616, he believes in us.
Yeah, that guy's probably fucking 1600, dude. Like, there is no way the hunter mage is a comp that works. It just is not, it's not a thing. It's not a good thing. Old Mitch would win as mage hunter.
He's talking with an accent. They said you're starting to sound like me. Imagine you start getting an Irish accent.
What? No way. I sound like I don't have an Irish accent at all. What are you talking about?
I know, but you might start to pick up some words.
Well, I'm doing the butter. Yo, guys, can you guys melt the butter? Yeah, get the butter.
He said, I can't. They said you sounded Irish.
I can't.
Yeah, see?
You're a sick cunt, mate.
Stop.
XQCL, fuck me, dude. How many XQCLs we got in here, chat?
Okay, so you want to cook the chicken? Cut the chicken or...
Oh, I don't want to touch the chicken. I hate salmonella.
Okay.
I don't like salmonella.
Okay.
Dude, why are there so many XUCLs? Yo, chat, can you guys type who you're sub to right now? Everyone show your support. Show your support right now.
You still have a Baltimore accent. Did your accent used to sound different?
Nah, I've always sounded like the same. All right, we got some Mitch. Oh, who we got? We got some Forcing Boys. We got some NMPLs. We got some Maya viewers. Mr. Cow. What is this? What's Hass El? Oh, Hassan. That's Hassan. Summit 1G. Oh, dude, I gotta show you Summit. Summit is like one of the coolest fucking people on Twitch. I fucking love Summit, man.
What does he do?
He's just a god gamer who's like, he's kind of older now, but he's just a cool ass guy. He's just a cool-ass guy, dude. Yo, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Yo, any other Primers in the chat? I would appreciate the Primes, boys. Much love to anybody that does Prime.
Okay, let's see what we're supposed to get out here.
Okay, what are we getting?
We need...
Oh, another Prime, bro. Look at that shit.
Let's be proud supporter of the Arcane Dream.
Thank you.
If Mitch got an Erythic Fent, I would be a 24th even viewer on God.
Wait, if Mitch does what? I missed that. I don't know what that guy just said. Do you?
I find that voice hard to understand sometimes.
It's Brian. Yo, thank you for the primes, boys. Dude, I'm getting so many primes, bro.
See? They love
God, the primes.
See, you have nothing to be scared of. He was very scared to do this stream, guys.
I was not scared to do anything.
Okay.
What? Like, let's not twist the words here. I'm not scared to do anything, okay? Relax with that shit.
Yeah, for sure.
Relax with that shit, dude. Yo, thank you very much for the 17 months. Thank you, dude. When are you getting partner, Mitch? I think I'm gonna apply at the end of the month. Do you guys think they're gonna give it to me? I'm still an affiliate. It's been 3 years. I'm still a fucking affiliate. I have like, I don't know if they're gonna give it to me or not. Yo, thank you for the Prime, man. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you, dude.
This song is ill nasty. Turning this fucking shit up.
Oh, dude, I'm getting hella primes right now. Yo, thank you, chat. I fucking love you guys. Dude, if you drop your Twitchy P here, much love.
Much love. Okay.
I am a consistent streamer now.
This song is ill nasty.
You
turning this fucking
pepper.
Shit up.
All right, chopping the pepper.
Okay, just do like half of it.
You just did it.
No, but there you go.
I don't. What do you want me to do?
So you want to chop it into like little pieces and take out the like little rib things.
What?
So like, come on, dude.
Wait, what? What do you want me to do?
So just like, you know.
Man, I'm missing the pinky, dude. I can't.
And then,
dude, you're doing this way better than I would.
Yeah, but I'm trying to teach you. You can do it. That's how you learn. So you just take these bits out. Like that. And then.
Okay, careful. Don't cut yourself.
No. You're supposed to take the little ruby bits out. Cause...
Wait, I like that part.
I don't know. You're supposed to. And then look. I do like that.
Proud supporter of the Last Wave Dream.
Less than three.
Thank you very much for the resub, baby. Yeah, so thank you very much.
You continue with that.
All right, you want me to cut this one?
Yeah, just like make it all from all the same size pieces.
All right, cut the rib out.
Yeah.
All right, cutting the rib out.
Don't cut too much though, don't waste the food.
Okay, and then, wait, and then I cut it like this way? Yeah? Does that look good? How's that look?
Yeah, it's great. So just make the pieces like, yay size.
This song is ill nasty. Turning this fucking shit up. Okay.
Thank you very much for the subs, boys.
Oh,
all
right, shit.
All done.
This is so stressful to watch. You're doing great.
Yeah, look, how's that?
Well, they're not the same size.
No, that's
pinky, dude.
It's
fine.
Make them the same size.
Can I just go ham on them?
No.
Okay.
Patience.
All right, wait, why are we putting tomatoes in a pancake?
That's not a tomato.
Oh, why are we putting peppers in a pancake?
We're making curry to go inside of it, chicken curry.
Oh, chicken curry on a pancake?
Yeah.
Damn.
It's gonna be good.
That's fucking sick.
Yeah.
When did you start living with your sister, Mitch? Yo, chat, she's not my fucking sister, all right? Let's not start this fucking bullshit. This is not my sister, okay? Relax with that shit. All right, relax with that shit. Why don't I have a girlfriend? I don't know, man. Girlfriends
Yes.
Girlfriends are great. And it's a lot of work though. You know, it's like
yeah.
It is. Look, I'm used to waking up, peeing in bottles and playing WoW, okay? To me, not doing that means I'm a good boyfriend. Correct?
I'm sorry that's so difficult for you.
Yeah, I mean it is. It is very hard. It is very hard, dude. Why did my girlfriend leave me, Mitch? I don't know, but here's the thing. It doesn't actually matter if your girlfriend left you because you're still rocking. You're still alive. You know, you're a full-ass Chad. You can go to the bar and get any girl you want. It doesn't matter. Trust. It's true.
Wise words.
It's true. Look, dude, it's like a numbers game. You know, dude, I didn't think in a million years I'd be able to fucking, you know, have Ro be my girlfriend, but I really liked her. And I don't know why she gave me a chance, but thank you. Why'd you give me a chance?
You kind of insisted.
I did insist, but is that why you gave me a chance? Because I insisted?
No.
Okay.
Well, partially, yeah, actually. But that's only because the bit I was concerned about was that you weren't very serious. So.
Oh, I'm very serious.
The fact that you were so persistent made me think that you are.
Yeah, chat, see? You just never give up.
Well, no, let's not. Don't like stalk women, I'm just saying.
I know, just never give up, chat.
Okay, this advice is getting a little subpar.
No, it's good. Just don't give up, man. Don't give up, you'll be good. I'm on a level 3 hype train.
Stand outside her window until
holy
she gives you a chance.
Holy fuck, we're on a hype train, bro. We gotta do the dance. How do we do the dance?
We don't have a dance.
Let's make a dance.
This is your only dance. Kind of like your elbows are... You're trying to shake a bee off.
My dog stepped on a bee.
Is that the meme thing? Yeah,
my dog stepped on a bee.
Dude, stop.
Yeah. Okay, let's see here. Never give up. Yes, never give up, boys. When are you making more music? Never, dude. I'm done with music. This was my last song with Escape
no,
the Fate.
No, you are not.
I'm done. Look, think about it like this. I have a song with Escape the Fate. Like, it's never going to get better than that, so I'm done. It is what it is. I'm done.
Dude, you gotta not give up.
If I've noticed one thing, stopping on like a high note is good. If you stop on a low note, then you're gonna feel like, fuck, I could have done better.
You could get a higher one.
No, I can't. How can I get a higher one? I can't.
Because your music is good.
Keep up the
you
good
actually
work,
can, right?
You get ranked one
music.
And which partner this year?
You think I'm gonna get partner, man? Yo, I honestly think Ro's gonna get partner before me, which is kind of sad.
We'll apply on the same day together.
If you get, okay, if we apply on the same day and you get accepted and I don't, I'm going to cry.
I probably won't get it.
I'm literally going to cry. I will literally, no, what do you mean you're not going to get it because you're associated with me? What the fuck does that mean? I'm not even a dude. Like, why am I the black sheep of this website? Like, why? It's been 3.5 years, man. I was one of the first 10 partners on this shit. Where's the fucking respect for the OGs, dude? Oh my god, man. Old Twitch was better. Yo, thank you for the-
Stop it!
Thank you for the Prime. Thank you for the Prime, boys. Thank you very much. Appreciate shit. Thank you, dude. Damn, we're rocking this hype train, bro. High five, hype train!
Dude!
What?
What are you saying?
Old Twitch was better.
Stop it!
It's
Stop.
Facts. Press one if it's
Stop
true.
Saying that.
It's fucking true.
Stop it.
Old Twitch was better. Nowadays, everyone's a fucking con man salesman, dude. It is what it is. Old dude. Twitch was better.
I mean, I wouldn't know. I wasn't around for Old Twitch, but...
Dude, everyone on Twitch nowadays is doing subathons, all this bullshit, and they're just trying to make as much money as possible.
Oh, how horrendous. Everybody does that in the world, is trying to make money.
No, but the thing is, like, dude, if you already are chilling, if you're already a millionaire, then just fucking put down the mic.
Oh, you mean people who've already made it.
Yeah, exactly. Oh. Everyone's just trying to...
No, because I'm thinking of people who do subathons who are barely making their rent.
Oh, look, if you gotta do what you gotta do, that's chill. Oh, I just missed 10 gifted, baby. Yo, 10 gifted from Crown Royal. Can we get something in the chat? I don't know, just type some shit. Lurkers, anyone? I'm here. Hello?
Look, you smell the curry powder?
Oh, God. That is strong shit, man.
This is gonna be really good. I'm really excited about this.
That is strong shit.
And now you can have, like, a proper meal before you're on a computer, because I feel like all you eat is those inkster things.
Mmm. Butter. People does subathon once a month. Omega cringe. Alright, chat, we're starting a subathon right now. Everyone sub. We're never going up. This is staying. We're doing a permanent cooking stream. It's never gonna end. I'm gonna sleep here on the counter, okay?
Honestly, if there was gonna be a way to do a subathon for me, it would probably be in the kitchen.
Wait, you wanna just be in the kitchen 24/7?
I like the kitchen.
Okay, she likes kitchen.
I like cooking.
How many hours until we're in the Mizkif house arc, bro? Here's the thing.
Dear God.
I think I've already beaten Miz on the bet. Like, I've streamed a lot of hours this month. A lot of hours. Like, I've streamed probably more hours than I normally stream. So, like, realistically...
I've streamed... You set that up to sound like... I've streamed more hours than I probably have streamed before. Nice.
I'm saying we're doing good. We're on pace, boys. We're on pace. Maybe do Gamba streams to get partnered. They do not partner Gamba streamers. You guys know that, right? Twitch hates Gamba streamers. They just deal with them and put up with them. They do not partner Gamba streamers, dude. They do not partner Gamba streamers. Kappa. Wait, I'm not wrong here, chat. If gambling is your main content, you will not get partnered. They will not partner you.
Have they, like, spoken out about that, or is this just something you're assuming?
No, it's literally in... If you read the partnership thing, it's like... If 70% or more of your content is gambling, you're not eligible to even apply. Yeah, like, they don't like gambling, man.
What are the other rules?
There's a lot of rules on Twitch. I don't even know. You can read the whole fucking thing. There's a lot of goddamn rules on this shit.
You just find them out as
they make good. Millions off ads in the Gamba sections. Wait, hold on. Do they actually have gambling, like, focused advertisements on Twitch? I've never seen a gamble advertisement on Twitch. I've never seen that. I don't think I've ever seen a gambling advertisement on Twitch. Yeah, I just don't think that's a thing. Twitch is too useless to sell targeted ads. Well, the thing is, they're upping, chat, they're literally taking away the 70-30 split that they had with like most partners, and everyone's going to 50-50, and they're also adding a shitload more ads to Twitch. So like, fuck me, man, I'm gonna have to get like an Omega ad block 9000, dude. Like, I hate ads. Like, I haven't ran an ad.
You have ADHD.
I hate advertisements. They ruin the content for me. I fucking hate that shit.
What would you do when, you know, you were a kid and you would watch a TV show before things were like all on streaming services? What would you do? Like,
I would literally switch the channel and go back when the ads were finished.
Would you then end up watching multiple shows?
Yes.
And not finishing the
exactly.
Shows
yeah, that's exactly what I did.
I just knew.
I hate advertisements, dude. I literally hate advertisements. Just get Twitch Turbo. Wait, how much is Twitch Turbo? You think I'm gonna pay $13 a month for like no ads when I can literally just get an ad blocker? Like, why would I do that? That just sounds like a waste of money. I fucking hate ads, dude. I haven't ran an ad on my stream like since like 2016, and that's only because the chat was begging me to run an ad. Because there was this, because there was this really good ad at the time with that one guy who's that one guy that's like really ripped, and he's like, it was like an Axe body spray commercial. And he's like, yeah, like he was like this ripped guy with an Axe body spray. It was that guy that's in the movie White Girls, Terry Lewis or something. What's that guy's name? Yeah, Terry Crews. He had an Axe body spray commercial, and everyone in the chat loved it, so they begged me to run an ad so they could see it.
Oh.
That was the only time I ever ran an ad.
So why do you not run ads? You don't have to watch them, or do you?
Well, the thing is, I don't run ads because I'm trying to live by the same rules that I apply to myself, where it's like, I fucking hate ads when I'm watching content, so therefore, why would I want to age my viewers with the same bullshit? You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah, like, fuck ads, dude.
Yeah.
There's a fly on the goddamn monitor, bro. There's a fly in here. We got to get that.
Why?
Look at it. It's such a big one too. Look at that.
Let him be. You're never gonna catch him.
Oh, there's a massive fly in here, chat. Why don't you run ads when you get partnered? I don't think you have to run ads when you get partnered. Yo, thank you for the hype train, boys. We're on a level 3. I don't know what the fuck that means, but thank you.
That's another hype train?
I guess. Yo, chat. Twitch Prime. Texas or Monka? Can I be your boyfriend? Yo, Louie's in the chat. He's asked me if he can be my boyfriend. Yeah, bro.
Yeah. You
can have him. Why don't you want the partner if it's 50-50 anyways? Look, I just want to get partner out of principle, dude. Look, I was one of the original 10 partners. It's principle. Like, I was one of the original 10 partners on Twitch. So the fact that, like, I feel like a fucking affiliate, like, it just hurts my feelings, you know what I mean? Like, it just...
You mean ego, not feeling?
Oh, I don't have an ego.
Okay.
I have no ego. What do you mean? I have no ego at all. No, what are you laughing at? I literally have no ego at all. What do you mean? The only ego I have is about World of Warcraft. That's it. I'm the best mage to play. That's the only ego I have. There's no ego involved here. Straight up. She totally thinks you have a huge ego. I don't. Nope. I do not. You're trolling. What? You're trolling. You're trolling, right?
Mitch, what is this? Like, why are you?
That's my chair, man. That's my chair. If by ego she means dot dot dot, yeah, that's what she means. I have a very big ego.
What are you doing? Don't leave me here with that.
I'm trying to win.
Listen, we can all make jokes. You want to start making jokes?
Yeah, go ahead and make some jokes. Well, what jokes you got? Go ahead and make some jokes. Go ahead, come on, like, try me. I have no ego. You can't offend me.
Oh my God.
I have no ego. You literally cannot offend me.
Oh my God.
You can't. Dude, you know what? Dude, like, I've been shit on by these motherfuckers for years, dude. You think you can offend me with some bullshit? Like, hell no. Try. Go ahead. Hit me where it hurts.
No.
Because you know you're going to lose.
No.
Absolutely.
No.
Yeah, she knows she's gonna. She knows she's gonna lose.
No, I'm just taking the high road.
Oh yeah, the high road. Ah. You know, I used to say that a lot was train. You'd be like, dude, you're just fucking high roading, dude. I was eating sushi. You're high roading.
High roading?
He would always say that. He would always say high roading. That's what he would say.
How does it become a verb? I don't
know. I don't know. He would verbatize it though.
Wait, he said that you were taking the high road?
No, anybody that he would talk to that was like arguing with him, he would always say that they're high roading, every time.
But what does that mean?
I don't know. I guess
when I say I'm taking the high road, I mean that I'm not going to, like, I'm not gonna...
The high road is like you taking, he would say the high road is like the pussy way out, I guess. You know what I mean? Where it's like, if you're high roading, you're like taking, like, it's like, it's like if I said birds can fly.
But that's a good thing, to take the high road and to not engage in like an argument that's unnecessary.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, the way he would use high roading was like...
Are you sure? I feel like you don't have the right context for this, because...
I mean, dude, I feel like I do. He would always say that shit.
Proud supporter of the Arcane Dream.
Yo, thank you, boss.
Chat, Rugrats Goldshire Freestyles versus the new punk rock music, the would win.
Hmm? They're basically saying my old freestyle raps or my new music, which would win, and they're probably gonna say my old stupid raps. High roading to train meant PC. What is PC?
Yeah, I don't think I understand what high roading means.
I don't know what that means. What is PC?
Scooter. Oh look, I found a dollar.
Oh, give me that. Actually, that's dirty. I don't want to touch that. Do my hands still smell like gasoline?
Oh my god, I knew you were gonna start. I don't
Wait, how'd you know that?
Because it's
Oh no,
about.
She knows, dude.
Dude, okay, so.
Fuck, she knows.
I had a couple of incidents with the car the last few days. I don't know that I was the one that ran over the nail, but a nail got run over and burst one of our tires. And then
she popped a tire.
You don't know that.
She ran over a nail, Chet.
We don't know that.
And check this out, boys. She runs over a nail, okay? She pops the fucking tire, right? I get the tire fixed. Then she goes to the gas station and doesn't get gas and runs out of gas in the middle of the road. So then I have to ask Simply to take me to the gas station to get a fucking gas bucket, all right? And I'm fucking sitting there filling the gas bucket and some motherfucker in a Porsche decides to almost hit me because they're drag racing on the fucking side of the road in a residential area.
Meanwhile, Mitch spills like gas on his hands and he's like a hypochondriac and he just drops it and he's like, man, the way he's
I got
man.
Gas all over my hands, Chet.
And then for the next fucking 4 hours, I had to hear about there was gas on his hands. And,
dude.
And no matter how many times I wash them, it just doesn't come off. And this is what he was complaining
Literally
about.
Like, dude, Chet, do you guys know gasoline? Like, if you get it on your hands, the smell doesn't fucking get off for like days, dude. It doesn't matter how many times you wash them. It just sticks there, dude, like glue. And it's so annoying, dude. Like, it's the most annoying thing ever. I hate that shit. Gas smells good. You guys are psychopaths, bro.
Yeah, that's what I said. I said it smells
good. Dude, you got that's some psychopathic shit. If you're like, if you like the smell of gasoline, like what the fuck is that? It's like, that's some psychopathic shit.
What?
It smells like gasoline. That's bad for you.
It's a nice smell.
Dude, when I was a young man.
You're a hypochondriac. You don't like anything. It's in your head. The actual smell does not repulse you. It's the idea of what it's doing to your body is what repulses you.
Well, check it out. When I was a young man.
I'm glad that you considered what I had to say. Well, check it out.
Well, I'm telling you a story based on that. Dude, when I was younger, I was at my friend Brock's house, okay? Uh-huh. My friend Brock was my homie back in the day. We were at his grandma's house, okay?
Oh, that's a guy from Pokemon.
Yeah, but not the same guy. I was at my friend Brock's house, right? Okay, and he had these go-kart things, and one of them, the gas, we put the wrong gas in it, right? It took regular gasoline, and we put diesel in that bitch. So we had the bright idea when I was 15 to siphon the diesel out of the fucking go-kart. But you know what siphoning is? When you have like a hose and you pour it, but you don't get it in your mouth. But I didn't know how to siphon, so I literally sucked it, and then it just went all into my, I swallowed diesel gasoline. I swallowed like a lot of it. And we had to call the poison control center and like it was a fucking whole ordeal. I had to call the poison control, like I swallowed diesel gasoline, man. And ever since then, I've hated gasoline. Ever since, I've literally hated gasoline ever since then, dude. Like, I've just hated gasoline ever since. Dude, like, I literally siphoned.
It's not the gasoline's fault. That was your fault.
I was 14. I didn't know how to siphon gas.
You shouldn't have been doing that anyways.
What do you mean? I was trying to drive the go-kart. You know that siphon with pumps, with hand pumps? Well, we didn't have a hand pump. We had a hose, and we siphoned it with our mouths, dude. And it got literally like into my throat and shit. It was like, it like burned my entire esophagus. Like if you've ever swallowed gasoline, I doubt any of you have, but it burned my entire esophagus. Like it felt like I was on fire, dude. It was really bad. Yo, thank you very much for the 6 months.
So what did they do once you went to the...
They gave me a bunch of liquids and then made me throw up like 4 times.
They made you throw up?
Yeah, they pretty much gave me some drug that like gagged me and made me throw up.
And then that was it?
Yeah, and then they just gave me a bunch of more liquids and they gave me IVs and shit and they said I was fine and they told me to never siphon gas again and I said okay, I will not.
Yeah, well that's not the same as putting gas into a car, but...
Yeah. You know. Dude, okay, I went to sailing camp as a kid as well. Let's not laugh about that, okay? Let's not laugh about that.
I'm not laughing.
All right, let's not laugh about that.
Alright,
I went to sailing camp as a kid, okay? And there was this kid at the sailing camp that liked to huff gasoline. I shit you not, this kid would huff it. Like, I would go to fill up my gas tank and he would ask me if he could put some of it in his Gatorade bottle. And then I didn't know what the hell he was trying to do. I thought he was just trying to get like lighter fluid or something. But so he puts the fucking gasoline in a Gatorade bottle and then he just starts like sniffing the gas, like, and getting high off it basically. And I was like, what the fuck does that do? And he's like, bro, it makes you get the fucking, the woozies, where it's like, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. And I'm like, what the fuck is that? And this kid was like addicted to huffing gasoline. Like, what kind of shit? What the fuck?
Yeah, that's kind of crazy that you would want to kind of repeatedly do that. To
that's got
to
be so bad for you, dude. Like, how bad do you think it is for you to huff gas? Don't mind if I do. Thank you for the news. Don't mind if I do. Yo, thank you for the sub, baby. Thank you very much.
Yeah, how awful would that be to try and do something to your body like that? Hmm?
Dude, that was one of the best years of sailing camp ever. There was this really cute girl there, and she actually let me, like, sleep in her tent with her. She wouldn't... We were, like, hooking up and shit. Like, we were, like, making out and stuff. And then... we were, like, young, though. I was, like, 15 or something, or 16, maybe. We were both, like, 16 or some shit. And then, I almost lost my virginity in that tent, but I didn't. It was close, though. It was close. It was close. That was a good year.
That's kind of a cool way, I suppose, isn't it? Sailing camp in a tent.
Yeah.
It's better than, like, upstairs at a party or something.
I lost my virginity in a closet.
Really? At a party.
And you know what's the funny thing? You know Matt, you know my friend Max?
Yes.
Okay, in middle school, he gave me a condom that I kept in my wallet for 4 years.
Wait.
I kept
what
this.
What age did he give that to you?
He gave it to me at 13.
What?
And I lost my
words with Max.
Yeah, Max was a little. Max was like a little slow.
Max.
Yeah, he was getting it in. But regardless, okay, Max gave me a condom that I put in my wallet for 4 years. This condom sat in my wallet, and I was like waiting to use it on my virginity, right? So then,
like waiting for the right person.
Some shit like that. Aww. Yeah, and then when I was 17, I was in a closet with my girlfriend, and she was like trying to take. She was like, you know, let's do it. Let's lose your virginity, whatever. I was like, okay.
Let's do it. Let's lose.
Well, she had already lost her, so it wasn't that special or whatever. Yeah, she was already, you know, she was doing her thing. But regardless, so we get into the closet, and I take out this fucking condom, dude, and it was the smallest, driest, crimpled up, crusty thing you'd ever seen in your life. I put this thing on, and I couldn't get in. I couldn't get in. Like, we tried for like an hour. I couldn't get in. I couldn't get in. And then I was just like, all right, well, what do we do? Because, like, there's no way I'm raw dogging this shit. Like, I got anxiety. I'm not doing that. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Could be some gasoline around.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, weird. But yeah, that's how I lost my virginity. I basically just had this crumpled up condom that I, like, tried to get in there.
Aww.
Yeah.
Poor Mitch.
It sucked.
It's okay.
And then her parents came home and we had to leave. Yeah, it actually.
Why really, the closet? I assumed it.
Because we were hiding.
Hiding.
Yeah, she had like friends over and shit. Like,
oh, okay. Yeah, I assumed it was a party. That's why.
No, it wasn't a party. You think I go to parties, dude? Parties are for like lame people. I like to play WoW. That's what I like to do. I like to play World of Warcraft with my friends. That's literally what I like doing. Stories you can't make up. No, all this shit. I have so many weird stories when I was younger, man. I was a fucking jackass of a kid. Okay, when I was 17, me and my friend Max were driving around in my car, and he had bought a pellet gun. Okay, you guys know what a pellet gun is?
Oh no.
Yeah, he had bought a pellet gun.
Max is a little devil.
He was back in the day. Yeah.
He's so sweet. Dude, he was here. He cleaned the cooker. He cleaned it till it was shiny.
We were literally assholes. He hit a pellet gun, okay?
Well, he's making up.
And we drove around his neighborhood, and we were just shooting the windows out of cars with a pellet gun. Like, we were literally assholes. Like, it was like 3 a.m, and we were just breaking car windows for no reason. Like, I literally regret that really bad, because if I woke up and my car window was shattered, I'd be fucking pissed. You know what I'm saying?
You're a terrorist.
Yeah, I was a piece of shit. But that was mainly, Max was the one that was leading the charge on that.
Okay.
I was just there.
You know how old you sound. Max was.
No, Max was the one leading the charge. I was just there. God. He wanted to. I was just there. I didn't. I was just there.
Nice.
He was the one shooting and shit. Like. Well, what?
You sound like you're talking to your parents right now.
No, I'm serious.
Max made me do it.
He did. He absolutely.
Did not make you do it.
Yes, he did. He did. He made me do it.
Mitch, take responsibility for your car.
Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm applying for partner this week. Maybe I shouldn't tell stories about my stupid childhood. Oh man, were you guys good kids? Yo chat, press 1 if you were a good kid. Press 1 if you were like a really good kid.
I was good-ish.
You were?
Yes, I didn't do stuff like that. I snuck out a lot and went to parties.
Oh god.
Lame.
That's lame.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, dude, we were all dude. I was trouble as a kid, man. I was absolute trouble as
You're
a kid.
You're still fucking trouble.
I'm not trouble anymore. I'm actually a good guy.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I snuck out and smoked weed, but didn't really do that much bad shit.
Dude, the first time I smoked a cigarette, okay, I thought it, I was such an idiot kid. So my friend gave me this like pre-rolled cigarette. I thought it was weed. So I like prepared this whole meal because I thought I would have the munchies after I smoked it. I prepared this whole meal and I smoked a fucking tobacco cigarette and wasn't hungry at all. And I was like, what the, I got scammed. I literally thought I got scammed. Like I was like, I thought I was supposed to be hungry. And I prepared this whole meal, and I smoked a cigarette, and I literally didn't want to eat any of it. And it all just sat there, and I was so fucking sad, dude. I was so sad.
All these, like, moments in your life that you were excited about, like, for your first time, they seem to have gone
Oh, my first time, wrong. My first time of everything sucked. Like, it absolutely sucked, dude.
Most people do that. The first time getting really drunk sucked as well.
Dude, I had some shitty friends, like, legit. Like, okay, let me tell you this. Dude, yeah. Okay. When I was like 15, I think I was 16 or some shit, my friend told me that we were smoking weed, okay? And I was like, I had never smoked weed before. I didn't want to smoke weed, but he was like, yo, like, just try it, whatever, okay? And he gave me...
Wait, did you tell him the story about you wouldn't talk to Max?
I'll tell him that afterwards. He was like, yo, like, let's smoke this weed or whatever. And it was that legal weed shit that you get at gas stations. You know what I'm talking about? Like the legal weed shit. It's like, it's called like, I don't even know what it's called. I forget what it's called, but it's so bad for you. I forget what the fuck it's called. Spice, that's what it is. This motherfucker.
Dude, that shit is not
good. This guy tricked me into smoking spice, dude. And I
get that at a gas station.
Dude, we were driving around in his car after I smoked that shit. And I thought I was playing Mario Kart. I shit you not, I kept seeing like stars on the road and like fucking mushrooms and shit. Like I was literally, I thought I was playing Mario Kart, dude. That was the weirdest experience I'd ever had. And then we went to fucking Dunkin' Donuts and I sat there and he ordered like a croissant with like ham and cheese. Don't do that. I ordered a croissant with ham and cheese. And I remember just sitting there, I pulled the ham out and was just eating it like, nom nom, like. And then this girl met up with us.
Every story ends with, and then there was this girl.
She met up with us and she thought we were like, you know, tripping balls or some shit. Because spice is no joke. I never meant to smoke that shit. And this guy basically told me it was weed and he lied to me. Like, how fucked is that? I hate it.
Did he lie or did he just not know?
Dude, he definitely knew. He definitely fucking knew, dude. Yo, thank you for the tier one sub. Thank you very much for the tier one sub. Appreciate it. Thank you, dude. That's fucked up. Yeah, I know, it was hella fucked up. I had a hangover for like 4 days from that shit.
Ooh.
Yeah, I felt like shit for 4 days after that shit.
I had a hangover for 4 days, but I think someone put something in my drink.
Oh, as a woman, that's actually scary.
It really was. Like,
wait, so someone put like roofies in your drink?
I never partied in college, like, hardly ever, because I was working so much. But I went to this thing where, so most colleges have like an annual ball, right? And it's like very formal and they have like, you know, artists flown in and like it's a fancy event, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Our college was an art college that kind of took the piss out of that. And we would have, it would be called the ball, but it was everyone, there was a theme and you dressed up.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like this psychedelic rave that was underneath the college because it was an old brewery, so it was all underneath the college. And it was like, it was an art school, so people were just fucking around and they were kind of making a joke out of all the other colleges having a nice ball. But anyways, it attracted a lot of people from outside of the college to this rave.
Public school kids?
It was like one of the coolest things to go to.
So gotcha.
Everyone started coming to it, so there was a lot of like randoms there. And I can just remember that like a later point in the night, putting my bottle down and then
my bottle.
So, and then I had only started drinking. I'd only just got there, and next thing I remember, I was like in a bathroom and I like couldn't move, and I was like trying to call someone. It was a really really scary thing. And
but
I
you just, actually couldn't move your body.
I couldn't move my body, but I was like awake. And then I remember like trying to like basically hold myself up to get myself to the street so that I could get like a taxi home, because at that time they didn't have Ubers in Ireland. They still don't really have that many Ubers.
There's no Ubers in Kansas either.
Yeah, like they didn't have Ubers, so you have to get like a taxi. And I remember I just like fell in this doorway and then I kind of like blacked out, and then some guy came up to me, I remember, and I remember thinking like, oh my God, and he picked me up and I was like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. And he literally like was carrying me, and I was like, oh no, I was like, what's happening right now? And then he put me in a text and he's like, tell me your address. He's like, tell me your address. And I can still remember this, I couldn't get my address out, so all I could do was call, I think, my boyfriend at the time. And this guy, I remember, like, I was kind of like in and out, and this guy called my boyfriend. I was like, hey, I have this girl here, this is her name. He's like, that's my girlfriend. He was like, yeah, I need to get her home, like, give me an address. And he gave me his address, and I arrived to my boyfriend's house, like, still, like, barely not able to move, and he had to, like, carry me in. And then I couldn't get out of bed for 4 days.
You couldn't get out of bed for four days?
Yeah, how crazy is that?
Dude, why do people drug anyone? Like, I don't understand the purpose of that. Like, why? Like, what the fuck? Like, that's so stupid, man.
Yeah. But, like, that guy, whoever that was, like, basically saved me.
So, like, you think, someone was, like, trying to take advantage of you?
I don't know. I mean, all I know is that I barely drank anything, and next thing, it was very early on in the night.
Yeah, but, like, how low do you have to be to fucking, to drug someone so you can, like, try and sleep with them? Like, how fucked up do you have to be to do that? Like, I don't understand that logic. Like, how is that even, like, the thing is, the whole thing with, like, you know, like, sex and shit is, like, it's fun when both parties are into it and everyone's like having a good time and you can tell the other person's into you or whatever.
Not for everybody.
How do you get enjoyment out of like this just doesn't make any fucking sense to me. Like it makes zero sense to me at all.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's fucked, man. That's actually fucked.
I know. It's a weird thing as well because like you hear stories like that and you never think you're going to be one of the stories. And then, you know, for a long time after that, then I would always just cover my drink, never leave my drink unattended. And then you start to forget. And like, it's a weird thing.
Wait, so when you go out, you actually are aware that you could get drugged?
Yeah.
Dude, I've never thought about getting drugged ever. No one would, like, I've never thought about that in my life. Like, I never go out to a bar and I'm like, oh, someone, like, drugged my drink.
I had it happen again, but it didn't happen to me. I gave my drink away and then it happened to another girl.
That's so fucked.
Who had my drink.
That's actually so fucked.
Yeah, that was a really horrendous night, actually. That was in Miami. Miami is a crazy fucking place.
It's because you're not a cute girl? Yeah, I'm just saying, like, it's just weird that women have to deal with that shit in society, you know what I'm saying? Like, the thing is, I actually wouldn't mind if I was spawned as a hot girl. Like, I think I would be a sexy-ass chick, dude. Like, you gotta agree with that, right? I would be a fucking hot girl, man. Like, there's no way I wouldn't have been a hot girl. Like, if I was spawned as a girl, I would have been a fucking omega, like, Chad, dude. For sure.
A Chad girl? Is that a thing?
I'm a guy and got drugged, too. Someone said there are a guy in the chat and they got drugged as well.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Dude, sometimes I actually think about re-rolling as a girl just for, like, a week. I feel like that'd be fun. Like, if we could switch bodies for a week, would you be down?
Oh, like that film?
Which film?
I forget the name.
Freaky of Friday?
No. It's like that, but it's a boy and a girl switch places.
Oh.
I forget what it's called.
I think that's Freaky Friday. That's what happens.
No, it's not Freaky
Friday. Isn't that what happens in that movie?
It's, somebody will know it.
Dude, hold up. If we could switch bodies and you could be me for a week, would you?
Oh, your name. Oh, I love that. That's the only anime thing I've ever seen. But no, that's not what I was talking about. It's another film. Does anyone know what it's called? It's a guy and a girl switch places. It's like Freaky Friday, but it was kind of the less popular one.
Someone said you can get surgery, Mitch. I don't wanna like get a sex change or whatever. I just wanna try out. I wanna be a hot girl and go to a bar and just be like, hello boys. Like I just wanna see.
Yeah, because that's what we do.
Dude, that attention would be so fun for like a week.
It's not.
For like a week it would be fun.
Unwanted attention is not fun.
But you're trying to tell me that for a week, if I could be a hot girl for a week and just be like, hey guys, and then everyone's staring at me and I'm just like, yeah, I'm cool. Like, what do you mean? That's fucking, how would that not be a good time?
Why do you want that kind of attention?
I don't. I just want to see what that feels like. I go to a bar, no one gives a fuck who I am.
That's not true.
That's absolutely true.
That's not true.
Unless they know what Twitch is, no one gives a fuck about me.
That's not true.
That's absolutely true.
I'm sure you would get hit on without Twitch.
You think I'd get hit on?
Yes.
I would get hit on at a bar.
Yes.
There's no way.
What do you mean? Yes, you would.
I've never gotten hit on in a bar in my life.
That's
The only, well, not in my life, but like very few times.
Not every girl that you've ever met out in the outside world is gonna know what Twitch is. If I'd met you, I would have never.
Dude, the only time I can get hit on is when I have my stream going and then they're like, oh my god, why do you have so,
that's not true.
Why do you have so many viewers? Are you famous? And then they're like, oh yeah. Like, trust me, I went to a bar.
That's not all women.
I'm not saying it's all women, but it works. Like, I went to a bar once. I went to Sixth Street once, right?
Oh god.
And I was streaming and
yes,
there was.
We're all.
Dude, check it out. There was two.
The highest quality
there was two sisters. There was two sisters and their mom,
oh,
and they
god.
All wanted me. The
oh.
mom too.
Okay.
And then I kissed one of the sister kissed me or some shit, and then they were like, "Hey, you want to come back to our place?" And it was like
They were all like hitting on me. It was weird. It was weird.
This was, you were streaming or not?
I was live. Yeah, I was live on stream.
Oh god.
Do you guys remember that chat? Like anyone was there? It was like 4 years ago or some shit. I was live on stream and then there was fucking two girls like and their mom that were just like hitting on me. It was really fucking weird. It was hella fucking weird. Yo, thank you very much for the resub.
That was legendary.
Just Texas things, yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I don't think that happens to people normally.
Those were legendary.
Why are you a girl? It seems like you're doing just fine on your own.
No, I just want to try and see what it's like to get like to be a woman and just go into a what? Bar. Dude, imagine this: free drinks, no waiting in line, VIP everywhere. Okay.
That's
literally like that's the perks of being a hot girl, is it not? Yeah, like, what do you mean? You just get to fucking walk in like you own the place. Like, that's just, it is what it is. Just stream on Twitch. Well, I'm doing that right now. There's a bunch of girls that abuse the free drink thing. I mean, dude, yeah, some girls literally, some chicks will literally go on a date with a guy they don't even think is, like, attractive just to get a free meal.
Yeah,
what? Like, they just use dudes to get free meals and shit.
But I don't understand. That is not worth having to then, you know, tell someone that you're not interested, hurt someone's feelings, is not worth a free dinner. So I don't understand that concept.
Yeah, but like, why would you debate somebody for a meal?
I mean, I wouldn't.
Yeah, but why would anybody do that?
I don't know. I actually don't know. But if you're right. It does happen. Like, kind of a lot.
That's fucking weird, man.
Bro,
Mitch, you and Ro are so chill and are fucking dope, man. I love the vibes, yo. Thank you very much. I appreciate that, baby. Thank you very much. Thank you. Attention plus free meal plus ego boost. What? An ego boost? Why do you get an ego boost out of getting a free meal? The fuck?
I don't know.
I had a friend that was down bad and she literally would match with dudes on Tinder and get them to take her out to dinner and then she would ghost them. This went on for like 6 to 7 months. Yeah, but yeah, why do that though? I don't understand the purpose of that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I don't understand the purpose of that. He would tell her friends, the guy, and oh, that's so fucking weird, man. I guess free food. Fuck it, dude. Free food.
Free food.
Yeah, I guess like whatever, dude, for the food. The same girl will never find a decent guy, so whatever.
One's a proud supporter of the Arcane Who knows? Dream.
I miss her help chat.
I miss her help chat. Oh, dude, this guy's missing his girl. Oh, no. Chat, look.
Dude, if she doesn't want you, she's not the one.
Dude, everything's fine, chat. Look, you guys are all fucking OGs of Twitch. You guys will be fine. Plenty of women will want you because you know why? You understand all of the Twitch lore and you play WoW. Those are winning qualities for like, women like that shit. Women love that shit. What, they do?
Yeah.
Bro,
we love it.
Dude, the only reason you even wanted to give me the time of day was because I had 16 rank 1 titles. What?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude, it's true. It's true. It's absolutely true. Lore master. I mean, dude, we're all lore masters here. Like, how many of you guys have been through all of it on Twitch? You know, you've seen Soda Pop and Pia Pia. You've seen, like, the Wreckful Mop days. You've seen, like, the fucking Ice Poseidon fucking, you know, bullshit. Like, everyone, we're all lore masters here, dude. We are literally lore masters here, boys. Absolute lore masters. Yep, I was there. Yeah, we were all there. Superman video, I was in the back.
What is that? Is that Eminem?
Yeah. Yo, thank you for that. Thank you for too much, baby. Thank you for appreciation. Thank you, dude.
That fly just hit me in the face. Now I regret saying that we shouldn't have.
Dude, that fly is fucking us, dude. Why are you watching without audio? Why? When you've been, dude, like, I don't understand this new shit on Twitch. You can literally see it next to their name. Like, look at the chat. Look. Watching without video, watching without audio. Like, why? What is the point? What is the point, dude? I'm so confused, man. Who is he talking to? Am I talking to myself? Like, fuck you guys, chat. Dude, all your mods are watching without audio.
Dude, I hate all my mods. Yo, anyone chat one mod? I need a new mod. Press one if you want a mod. All right, let's see. First person to press one. All right, you get mod. Congratulations. Dank Forco. Congrats, you're a mod now. Control V, slash mod. Bam. Got you, bro. Oh, not logged in here. Can't mod you, dude. Dude, is there any purpose for VIP on Twitch? Like, what is the purpose of VIP? I actually don't understand the purpose of VIP. They don't, it's literally just, all you get is like a symbol next to your name. That's all you get. The fuck, you can spam as a VIP? Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, you don't get timed out as a VIP? I did not know that. So you don't have mod other streamers? I have mod in everyone's chat. Like Asmongold, NMP, Soda Poppin, Ms. Kiff. I can ban you guys anywhere. So if you want to get banned anywhere, let me know. I got you guys. Why is everyone typing? I can't watch without audio. Can't tell. Okay, stop with this shit. Ban and Asmongold shit. Dude, I fucking love Asmongold. You love Asmongold too, right? Asmongold is a cool ass motherfucker, man.
I mean, I don't know.
He's just a cool ass motherfucker, man. He's just a cool ass motherfucker. Unban me in NMP stream. I'm not gonna unban you in any stream because I don't know what the fuck you said. You could have said some fucked up shit. I have no idea. I'm 54, got drugged and hit on by college girls when I went out one time. You guys think Chicken Little 5555 is 54? Do you think so? He said he was 54. He could be. Who knows?
Could be.
I'm really sad right now. Can I get mod, please? That dude, you can't jabate me like that, man. You can't jabate me. No jabate.
I would have called for that.
That's a boomer name for sure. Yeah, it could be.
I thought I had sugar. Maybe I don't.
I'm not sad. Can I have mod, please? Dude, stop asking me for mod. You know what I'll give you? I'll ban you. That's what I'll do. I have 130k points. Can I be a mod? Dude, stop begging for mod chat, please. I can't do it.
Vanessa.
I don't know how to use these things, bro.
Learn.
I don't know how to use a can opener.
You can do it. I believe in you. No? There you go.
That's not doing anything.
It is.
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, how do I know when it's done? How do I know when it's done?
See?
Alright, and now...
Now you do. So now you go reverse to get it off. And then you get this, and you clip this, and you...
Wait, I clip this and I do what?
Lift. Oh, maybe you didn't. Oh, you did.
What?
Yeah. Remember, Zara, you showed us how to miss you.
Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm good. Wow, she's a rank one can opener. She really is. She really is.
Nice.
Remember when Zaryu shows this? Dude, Zaryu... I don't understand how he does it. How does he play WoW all day and still be chiseled? Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Like, World of Warcraft takes away any working out that you would ever do. That game is for losers, and you have to have a dad bod to play that game.
Apparently not.
Nice to see you have an insecure toque on? Tonk? What is that? T-O-Q-U-E. What is that? Toque? Mm-hmm. Nice to see you still have your insecure T-O-Q-U-E on. The hell is that? Toque? Touche? What the hell is that?
I don't know. Fuck if I know, dude.
Nice toque, bro. What is that? Oh, the beanie. Oh, they're talking shit about the beanie, man. Bro, I'm not insecure. What do you mean? Look, what you talking about, Doug? Fuck out of here, bro.
You're so cute.
What you mean, Doug?
You're so cute. You're just like a little woolly mammoth.
I'm a woolly mammoth?
Yeah.
Nice.
Your hair is
It's just so wild.
It's fucked up. Yeah, I have to wear the torque or whatever the fuck that guy said. Yo, chat, real quick question. You guys think you can drop me some primes real quick? I mean, you don't have to, but it'd be cool. I'd appreciate it, you know what I'm saying?
Hair trim stream. They love the hair streams, don't they?
Oh, dude, yo, get the...
Wrecking your hair.
Yo, get the scissors, bro. Let's do it.
No, not in the kitchen.
Oh, dude, I got a prime and a gifted.
There you go. See?
Oh my God, I got one.
Okay, I fucked up the first curry, so now I'm broken.
Yo, thank you very much. Yo, thank you very much. Thank you, dude. Oh, we got another, yo, Derb. We got another 2 months. Oh, I can know more. I'm priming. Oh my God, dude. Look, dude, I got 10 gifted from Glom and I got another prime. Yo, I Blackhawk. Thank you for the prime. Blad with the tier one sub. Yo, Glom with the 10 gifted. Thank you so much. Another 5 gifted. What the fuck? Dude, another 5 gifted from Gnome. Yo, gnomes are the best. Dude, they are. That's true. Bubbles Elite for the prime sub. Thank you. Kiss DMG with the 4 months. Zeefly Trap with the tier one. Bro, thank you, boys. Thank you, boys. Yo, do I sound cool up close? Yo. Another 5 gifted from Yilo. Jesus. Dude, what the fuck?
I'm going crazy.
All right, bro, we gotta do the dance. We're cool, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sugar, turmeric.
What else we got? Yo, thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bits. Dude, does anybody even use bits? Nobody? I've never seen people use bits, like, very much at all. When the fuck? Like, has everyone? I don't feel like that's a popular thing on Twitch to use bits. Like, nobody gives a fuck about bits. What is your favorite WoW dance? Panda dance, for sure. The panda dance is 100% the best. 100% the best, dude. Did you play with Sidu?
Do you have some yogurt and granola?
Ooh, yogurt, baby. Let's fucking go. Twitch? Yeah, sure. No, I'm actually good right now. I'm gonna save my appetite for the juice.
Okay.
Yo, thank you very much for the 2 months, baby. Appreciate it. Thank you, dude. 5 gifted from the boy. Let's go.
Jesus, you're just...
Yo, I Hilarion. Thank you for the 5 gifted, baby. Yo, did you know that you're dating the biggest affiliate on Twitch? You're dating the biggest affiliate on Twitch? I have no ego, by the way. Yo, there's the... how do you even use bits? I don't know. I've never bought bits in my life.
You got such a nice little
supporter of
Thank you very much.
How do you even use bits?
Bits are weird as fuck. My bad. Yo, Maya, come over. Yo, Maya, come over and eat with us. We're making food for you.
Yeah, we are making food.
Yo, Maya, come over.
We.
Come over and have a bite. We're making crepes.
You've caught up.
Ro is making crepes, all right? There's no we in this, apparently. So it's Ro is making crepes. Yo, Maya, please come over. Yo, chat, everyone spam Maya to come over. All right, we're making crepes, and you would like them very much. Also, Crazy Slick is weird.
I need to tell him that I messed with his Chavarino thing.
You did. You absolutely did.
I did not mean to do that.
Yo, thank you very much. Crepes. It is what it is.
Okay.
She's with her parents. Oh, wait. Maya's with her. Wait, her parents are in Texas? Oh, I want to show you Maya's sanctuary. I want to show you Maya's, like, bird farm and shit. Like, in the day.
Yeah.
Dude, Maya... Ro would love Maya's, like, farm because... Ro likes animals and shit, and I'm just gonna show up one day, Maya. All right, is that cool? We're cool with that, right? It is a farm. What do you mean? It's a farm. Camera and chat 4K. Oh wait, I can switch back to the other camera, maybe.
Hold on. Yeah, if you want to.
We can try it.
Bird farm.
It is a bird farm.
Sanctuary, dude.
What?
Just told me like.
What?
You're just like, you want to see the bird farm?
Yeah, you guys see the bird farm.
She's just like worked really hard, shaved her damn head, you know, just like done all this.
Oh, she did shave her head.
All this shit for a huge sanctuary.
Hold on,
you're like,
wait,
you want to see the bird farm?
Would you shave your head for like a big goal?
I don't
know if I'm brave enough for that, but I really
Dude, I feel like as a woman, shaving your head is a difficult thing.
Oh wait, like mad respect.
That's yeah, because crazy. Like it's like a lot of your self-image and self like is like involved in your hair, right?
Yeah.
Dude, I feel like that as a man. Like,
I hide behind my hair. Right
losing now. Your hair sucks, dude. Like it sucks. All right, chat. I'm gonna try and upgrade to 4K. All right, we're trying to go 4K real quick. Everybody, chill for a sec. Everybody, spam Paul Champ. All right, hold on. We're frozen. All right, let's see if we can get 4K. Video capture device.
This is looking good.
4K. Ooh. Bam! Yo, bro, we're back in 4K. We're back in 4K.
Okay.
There it is. We are back in 4K, baby. Oh, look at that. Look at that, boys. That's a 4K legend. Can you stream at 440p? No, thank you. This quality is crisp, I know. Hosted you, love you. Oh, thank you, Maya. Thank you. Yo, do you wanna come eat? Question mark. Yo, hearts and chat for Maya, boys. Dude, Maya is been a kind soul to me throughout my whole career.
Yeah, see?
What?
You met some nice people along the way.
Yeah, Maya's chill. Maya's cool as fuck.
That's not so nice people too.
Yo, Mitch, can you fix the angle? It's falling off my desk.
Sure. Alright, let me know. Can you help me, bro?
Huh?
Let me know when it's good. I don't know what I'm doing here.
Just try and make it.
Oh god, I fucked something
no,
up.
No, that's good.
That's good?
You need to,
What do I need to do?
Just...
Is that good?
You're showing a lot more of the hallway than you're
like
kitchen.
Here?
Yeah, that's fine, I guess.
How's that? Like that? Is that good? Yeah?
It's a little zoomed in. I mean, I guess it's fine. I don't know. What do they
like
think?
Like that?
Do you guys like it that zoomed in? I guess we're showing a lot of this counter that we don't need to.
Wait, this is chill, right?
It's a little tilted. Okay, let me try.
Ooh, I think it looks fine. That shirt is cool in 2008. Yo, why are you always talking shit about my clothes, man? Like, dude, this shirt is fine. Like, there's nothing wrong with this shirt. You guys are just being dicks. This shirt is absolutely fine. Literally nothing wrong with it. Dude, that's good right there. Right there is good. Oh, it was perfect.
Stop it.
It was perfect, man. Oh, wait, where are the crepes at? Can we make the crepes? Yo, can we make the crepes now? It's time to make the crepes. It's time to make the crepes.
I don't know what fucking time it is. We're not ready yet.
We are ready.
No, we're making curry.
Why do you wear a hat inside? It's not polite. Because my hair is crazy,
it's
bro.
It's not polite. Why is that?
Look at this. You don't want to see this mop, dude. Like this, I just look like an undead mage.
My God. Dude, try this.
I'm an undead mage. I can't cast that yet.
Try that. My fingers are burning.
Oh, that's good.
Right?
That's good.
Yeah.
That's actually good. I'm literally an undead mage. It's fine. Look cooler without the hat, to be honest. Bro, you're telling me this fucking whoosh bullshit I got going on looks better than the hat? I know you're lying to me, chat, but it's all good. I'll take your lies. It's fine. I'll take your lies. It's okay. It is what it is. Why do you have a triangle of dots on your forehead? Oh, my fucking forehead's been breaking out, dude. I forgot about that. Wait, is it better? Dude, I put coconut oil in my hair, and then the next day I have pimples all on my forehead. Coconut oil, like I thought that shit was good for your skin, but it actually makes you it makes you break out, like straight up.
No, it is good for your skin, but you have to put it like you have to make sure you clean it off.
I thought it was good for your skin, just to like plop it on there and just let it chill.
No, because you need to like use like you need to wash your face and stuff, and then you need to not wear dirty hats and rub your hair.
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're not anxious anymore. We're good.
Well, IRL, you know, I just hope there's no like, you know.
Well, I think because
try hard spamming fucking.
Yeah, but I think because we're just chilling. I don't think it's like that. I haven't seen anything crazy in there.
That's true.
I've just been missing.
That's true. The chat's been pretty chill today. Yo.
I think it's different
good
than
job,
going
guys.
Down questing on 6th Street, you know? That's going to attract a different audience.
Going down questing on 6th Street?
Mm-hmm. I know what that is now. I know what questing is.
You know what questing is now?
I know what it is.
Oh, well.
I know what your real rank one is from.
Yeah, you're the rank one quest. She's the rank one quest, guys. She's like the really, really red quest that you can't beat, you know what I mean? You have to like keep leveling up and shit, and somehow we got there. Somehow we got there, boys. It is what it is. Legendary quest, exactly. Mm. Quest accepted. Bro, that you know who started that was actually Wreckful. Wreckful would literally
really?
Just be like, yeah, because me and him would, we were idiots, and we would pretty much just go through Twitch, like, and just like, try to find like chicks that would hang out with us or whatever. Yeah, we were just like looking for chicks to hang out with us.
Oh, and then, I kind of wish I knew Twitch at that time just to watch.
Dude, and then we would just be like, yo, like, you know, we're starting a new quest. And then it was like, we found like M. Jane, a lot of cool ass girls. M. Jane is cool as fuck. Like, if you guys remember that, like Temu, like all that shit. That was like fucking, dude, it was like Byron loved that shit. He was like, man, we just gotta, we can't complete, he's like, dude, we gotta complete these quests, bro. Like, you know, I'm just like, dude.
That is a man that knows how to use, you know, what he's got. That's genius.
But then they actually told us, after we kept doing it, and then Twitch told us we can't do that. They're
really?
Like, you can't go through the like, Twitch. We would go through, like, the just chatting, like, fucking, and we would just try and find, like,
were you commenting on their appearance?
No, not at all. We would just be like, hey, like, want to hang out with us on stream? And most people would be like, yeah, it's all good. Like, yeah, let's hang, whatever, right?
Oh, well, I wonder why they didn't know.
Well, because we were literally like, it was like every other week we would just find someone new. And it was just like, they were just like, this is ridiculous. You know what I mean? It almost looked like we were like starting like a dating service on Twitch or something. It was like, it was
for
weird.
For yourselves. You probably weren't giving away the girls to anybody else, were you?
Yeah, I mean, I don't want little sharing is caring.
Yeah,
like,
I'm cool.
Yeah. I'm cool. Hey, yo, thank you very much. Thank you very much, dude. Oh. Mitch. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the huggies. I'm not tall at all. I'm 5'11".
You are
to me. Oh. Yo, I want to box Mizkif. Get me in the ring, chat.
Me too.
Get me in the ring, boys. Get me in the ring. Get me in the ring.
She's in the greasy smoke.
I'm not greasy, dude. I'm not greasy, man. That's fucked up, chat. I'm not greasy, man. I'm not greasy.
The shit that they say,
oh, they're just so mean, dude.
So funny, though.
Chat, why are you guys always roasting me, man? Yo, Ro, look at me right now. Yo, Ro.
Huh?
Look at my hair.
You're so cute.
I'm an undead mage. Look at this shit. I was hiding. Dude.
You're
ah, dude, I really want to play Twitch, man. I like playing Twitch in League of Legends. It's the only character I like. Yo, Hangman, wow, thank you very much
that
for the prime sub.
That's stupid.
Thank you, dude. Thank you, bro. Appreciate that shit. Thank you, boys. Much love. Twitch mid. Dude, play League with Soda. Bro, is he still silver or whatever the fuck? I'm down. I'll play. I don't care. I actually like smurfing. It's fun.
Does that mean he's not good enough to play?
No, yeah, it means he's dude, Soda has like 10,000 hours in that game, and he's still really bad. I don't know why he doesn't improve. It's weird.
Is he not like a gamer?
Oh, he's a really good gamer. He's great at WoW.
Oh, how can you be good at one game and not good at another?
I don't know.
If you put time into it.
It is what it is. You're silver too? No, I'm actually diamond. Thank you very much. I'm a Diamond League player, Chip. Don't get it twisted, boys. I am a Diamond League player. Do not get it twisted. I am a Diamond League player, 100%.
Ooh, the smell of cilantro though.
Used to be. Well, whatever. That shit's easy, man.
Play
low
Fortnite.
Gold.
Play Fortnite
no,
with me.
No, we're not playing
please.
Fortnite, man. We're not playing
it
Fortnite.
It looks so fun. We're it not, looks like something I could play.
Fortnite
please.
Is so lame. I'm
please.
Telling you. Fortnite is terrible.
How come
it is
I
want to
do is lame?
Fortnite is just, it's just trash. Yo, press one of Fortnite's a good game. It's just,
it looks fun.
It's trash, dude.
We can
it's,
play together.
It's, bro, the only people that play Fortnite are like 12-year-olds, okay? They log on their Xbox at night and they're like, I'm gonna do 90s. And they're just, it's awful. That game is awful.
Oh, it looks fun.
It's an awful game.
When I saw you play it that day, I thought it looked really fun.
It's a cute looking game. You know, I can see why you like the aesthetic of it. It's a cute, it looks.
Don't undermine me.
I'm not undermining you.
Guys, they want to, yeah, look, but they say play.
Oh.
Non-build is fun as fuck.
Look, I'm a WoW player, man.
Well.
That's what I do.
I think it'd be fun.
Like, dude, nobody's gonna watch me play fucking Fortnite. They're all gonna leave and be like, bye, Mitch, and then that's that.
You think?
Absolutely, I think, yeah. Chat, there's no way they will watch this shit.
You said no one will watch this either. There's people watching it.
Don't roast me with logic. Dream.
Fortnite no build is dope.
Fortnite no build is good.
See?
Is it though, dude? Like, you know, I won the tournament in that game. The Ludwig did like the Fortnite Monday, and
that's why I want to play, because I saw that.
Me and NFP won that shit. Like, I already won. Like, there's no point in playing that game. Like, I already.
Dude, the point is not to play to win.
I beat the game. I killed XQC 3 times, dude. He was like, dude, and I killed him 3 times, bro. Yeah. And then Greek got X was like, yeah, man, we just lost. And I was like, yeah, you lost.
It's not fun. I think it'd be fun because I can play with you.
It is what it is.
That looks like something I might actually be able to play if I try.
Yeah, you could probably, with the building mechanic, that'd be hard for you. But the building's probably coming back in soon, you know, so we probably shouldn't get invested in a game that's going to suck very soon anyways.
You're so doom and gloom. Come on.
I'm not doom and gloom. I'm a WoW player. I play World of Warcraft, bro.
People.
I play World of Warcraft, dude. That's what I play. That's what I do. That's what I do best. No build is permanent. Wait, there's no way it's permanent. They're going to add building back in the next season. They will add building back in for sure. There's no way they wouldn't. Wait, it is permanent. Oh, they have 2 modes now. 1 build and 1 no build. That's actually kind of cool. That's actually a good strat. They have 2, wait. So, quick question. In the pro scene of that game, are they gonna be doing building or no building? So like for the tournaments and shit, are they gonna do no build or build? You know, like that's the thing. If they start doing no build, like tournaments, then maybe that'll actually make the game fun. But regardless, like the game fucking sucks. Both scenes. Okay, so Fortnite is actually kind of trying their best to keep their game relevant, but the thing is, when the next MMO RPG comes out, none of these games are gonna matter anyways.
Why are you talking about relevant games? World of Warcraft is an old game, and that's not relevant anymore, is it? I'm gonna see myself out. I'm just saying, isn't it?
That's my entire life you're shitting on.
No, I'm not.
I have over 1,000 days played
in
that game.
I'm not shitting on it. I'm saying that it's your...
If you're going to say I put 1,000 days of my life into something that's irrelevant, that hurts.
I'm just saying, isn't it like not in terms... How relevant it is to you, fine.
Dude.
I'm just saying, in terms of Twitch, which is you're shitting on something that's not relevant, well, how is WoW relevant?
The next expansion comes out in like 8 months, and then the game will go through the roof.
For how long? You guys can tell me the truth. Oh, she right though, we like that. Mitch, come on. Mitch, come on, come back. Just a little bit, Mitch. Come here. Come on. What? What are you gonna do? Crank a whole packet of snooze?
I need snooze.
Come here. We love you, and we love World of Warcraft.
I need snooze.
But it's an old game, and you can't say that Fortnite is relevant if World of Warcraft isn't.
Fortnite sucks.
Which is a bigger section?
That game ruined my life.
Which has a bigger section on Twitch?
When Asmongold.
No. Well, which has a bigger section on Twitch?
When Asmongold.
Which has a bigger. As the question. Dude, you are high roading right now.
Dude, stop! What if I was eating sushi? This is bullshit! WoW is good. Look, when Asmongold plays WoW, okay? When Asmongold plays WoW, The game is higher than most games. So all we have to do is make sure that Asmongold streams WoW and it's gonna be relevant. It's that simple. Same with Soda Poppin'. If we can get Soda Poppin' to come back to WoW, then the game will be relevant again. You understand? Dude, you got like a hair tie, Ro? Oh my god, I look like a trucker.
You wanna do hair ties?
Yeah, give me a hair tie.
Okay.
Yeah, let me get a hair tie.
Please.
Please, and thank you. Please and thank you, thank you. Soda gets no viewers on WoW anymore. Dude, somebody ban these motherfuckers, man. Like, I'm sick of this shit. I put 1,000 days of my life playing that game. All right, I mastered the craft of the undead mage.
and you're gonna tell me all of my time that I spent doing that is gone to waste because the game's irrelevant? That is a reality I will refuse to live in, you understand? I do not want to live in that reality. That is not a reality I'm willing to fucking accept.
No. No thank you.
No thank you.
All for nothing. Fuck me, man.
Bro, I need copium. I need copium right now.
I need fucking copium right now. I need copium literally right now. Are you going to cook on the stove? Yeah, she's cooking chicken on the stove right now. We're making crepes.
We are making crepes.
Oh, yeah? What the fuck is this? All right, dude, how do I do this? Do you give me a...
Sit in the chair and I'll do
your... Oh my God, this is embarrassing, dude.
Oh yeah, this is your most embarrassing moment. Look, there's definitely nothing out there that's more embarrassing than this.
I'm an undead mage, dude.
You'd be so pretty.
I know, I'd be a hot girl. It's actually true.
You would.
I know.
You're like pretty girl.
Yo, Chad, do you guys know who Indie Fox is? All right, so I went to her house. She lives in LA when I was doing music. I went to her house. Okay. I went to her house and her mother.
So, interesting fact, just to stop you right there. I later found out that's not.
literally every time you got banned was probably your own fault. Nobody else's, but you're worried about what everyone else is doing. Ooh, this is coming out good, I think. You come back here. Come back here. Don't be moody, Jones. Come here. Show us your smile. Come on. Show us your smile. Mitch! Mitch! Come on, aw, Jones. You're so cute when you're sad. Don't, no, give us a smile. Come on, we love you. Come on, guys, give some love to Mitch. Come on.
I'm still an affiliate, man.
It's okay.
If they deny me
your
again.
Your life is still great.
If they deny me again, I quit again. I'm going to music, baby. All right.
You really are funny, Mitch.
Thank you. I'm a musician, chat. I'm in a rock playlist right now, okay? I got a song with Escape the Fate. Who, you know, it is what it is.
Why do you say escape?
Okay. Yo, thank you very much for the 10 gifted.
How much love there is.
Thank you very much for the 10 gifted, baby. Thank you, boys. Appreciate it. Thank you, dude. My man. The time machine guy, that's me.
That's you.
Soda popping gives me so much shit about that.
Why?
Because him and Barry are dicks, that's why. Soda little...
Aw, you sounded like you come home from school and your friends were being mean to you. Because they're dicks.
They bully me. Soda bullies me. He doesn't play WoW. Whenever he talks about me, he laughs at the fact that I still play WoW. And then he's like, oh, ha, ha. Like,
why?
Then he's like, oh, the time machine guy, ha, ha. Like, it's literally what he does. Fucking dude, he bullies me, man. But, like, here's the thing. Soda's taking a trick out of my book, bro. And he's ditched for 30 days straight. I respect it, bro. Look, man. Do a year and a half, that's the record. That's the world record of ditch. A year and a half, no streams. All right, I have the world record. I am the world record holder.
You reckon if you couldn't be the best on Twitch, you're gonna be the best at quitting.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be the best at quitting. And the thing is, chat, dude, my music shit, I signed a fucking record label deal, and now I don't make shit for my music. I'm completely cucked. My music is cucked. It's cucked. Like, it's just fucked. It's fucked. It's completely fucked.
Everything's okay.
Okay. The new song is actually Pog. Yo, thank you, man. Thank you, boys. How much did you pay, though? A lot. When I met Ro, she thought I had money. And then she realized I was broke. Or no, sorry. When I met Ro, she thought I was broke. And then everyone else told you. Okay, I don't know how that fucking, you explain it. I'm bad at explaining. You explain it. The story's funny.
I don't know what story you're trying to tell.
No.
The one where you showed up in Rain.
I showed up to her house with, you know, you guys know Rainad? Okay, he's like my homie in LA. So I was living in LA. And I showed up to her house in this piece of shit Ford Focus that had like dents all in it. The tire was popped, had a fucking donut tire on it and shit. She thought I was a broke, struggling musician, okay?
You were. But that's fine. Who cares?
No one cares. You don't need to have money, Mitch.
I don't have any money.
Okay, but you don't need it to be happy.
I'm still in fucking debt, dude. It's actually fucked if you think about it, dude. I've been on this platform for fucking 10 years, okay? I was one of, you know, I on 2016, I was the fucking bee's knees of this shit. I was the XQC before XQC. And I didn't save a fucking dime.
Well, in true Mitch form... fashion.
I didn't save a fucking dollar, dude. And not only that, I ditched and like I threw away so many opportunities, bro. I fucked up.
No, you didn't, because you're here now.
I absolutely fucked up.
You didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
What do you mean?
The chat would agree I fucked up.
No, Mitch, you learned from it. You would have never learned otherwise.
I fucked up, guys.
This was the way you had to do it.
You would have had a house by now. I know, chat. But you know what, chat? Life's not about money. You know what life's about? It's about having good times with your homies. And, you know, enjoying yourself. You know, I got a snooze in right now. It's hitting my head pretty good. I'm happy to be alive. Yo, thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub. Thank you, boys. Thank you, dude. Appreciate that shit. Thank you, bro. Then why are you streaming? Because I enjoy streaming. And streaming is actually a fun time. Like, believe it or not, streaming is an interesting, fun thing.
Okay. I hit the first one, but it came out a little lumpy, so we're gonna try it again.
Life is all about piss bottles. Someone ban that guy? I haven't peed in a bottle since I met Ro. Have I, Ro?
Not that I've seen.
Have you ever seen a piss bottle lying around?
Thankfully, no.
See? That's a no mega lol chat.
You do that with a girlfriend around.
Oh, I did that with my other girlfriends. You see how much I like you? Dude, Mira drank my pee once by accident.
Oh, God. You know what? I thought you were joking.
No, that was a completely real story, yeah.
That poor girl.
Yeah, she drank it once. I left it on the countertop in the kitchen. Like, and it was like really clear pee because I just was very hydrated that day. And the problem was also that it was like asparagus too, you know? Like,
oh my god.
Yeah, I ate some asparagus that day.
I hope you were sorry.
I was very sorry, yeah. I was very sorry. Yeah, it is what it is. I don't pee in bottles anymore though. That's how much I like you.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Appreciate you, dude.
Yeah, Healthy Jones.
Nice.
Oh, this song's all nasty. It was on stream, LMAO. No, the thing is, like, I never told you guys. I'm not gonna get into that. You guys can think what you will, but it goes deeper than you think. Huh? Just don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
That's where I was seeing the video. I have not seen that video, thankfully. I think I'm okay.
What? Oh yeah, the clip.
You've done some interesting things.
It was on stream. I remember it like it was yesterday. Oh shit! Your shirt is nice. Where'd you buy it? I don't know. Where did I get this shirt?
I don't know. You had that when I met you.
Oh well, I've had it. How did you guys meet? I showed up to her house as a struggling musician, and I actually liked her, but I didn't tell her for months. And
yeah, I'm still uncovering some things that he did very early on that apparently were to like try and like entice me.
I was trying to make her jealous.
He just told me that he invited over a girl to my house, which was very early on when I barely knew you. But I did kind of get like a sense of like you seemed interested, but also you kind of seemed like you're the kind of guy that's interested in any girl. So, you know. And then you brought over said girl, and then he's now, only 6 months later, admitted that he did that to try and make himself look like the guy who's wanted.
Yeah.
When I just thought, I was like, no, this is douche fuck move.
Dude,
I literally thought,
dude,
like...
Dude, this is human psychology, right? Girls...
That doesn't work on girls that are secure, though.
Yeah, but girls like it when they go after the guy that seems like all the other girls want that guy.
Not secure ones don't.
Yeah, well, I'm used to insecure streamers. I mean, look at me. This is my whole life. Like, what do you mean?
That was the stupidest thing you could have done. I literally just thought this guy is like the fuckboy. I want nothing to do with him, but I'll be friends with him. Which is how you got friend zoned. So you actually made that so much.
I made it out of the friend zone though.
Yeah. Oh yeah, a whole 2 months later and you were just bang right there.
I tried really hard to get out of the friend zone, dude. You know, dude, okay, there was this, dude, check it out. Okay, so when I first met her, right? There was this, I was at a party at her house and there was this girl there. And we kissed and shit.
You literally got with every girl in our circle and thought that was somehow going to like impress me. And I thought you were really nice, but I was like, fuck if I'm going
that's
anywhere
not true.
Near that.
I didn't. That's not true. That's false. That's false. That's false. That's false.
That is not false.
That's actually false. That's actually false. Fuck. Okay, anyway, there was this one girl that I kissed, and then Ro was just like, I remember having a conversation with her, like, there was this one night, and she was like, Mitch, she looked me dead in the eyes, she was like, we will always be friends. We will always only be friends. And then I looked at her, and I'm like, fuck no, we're not gonna be friends.
I remember that moment, and you didn't seem upset at all.
Because I was playing it cool, man. What am I supposed to, I have to
you
play.
You were like, yeah, I know.
Yeah, but when someone says that to you, you're not gonna be like, oh man, I really didn't want that. Of course I'm gonna be like, yeah, okay, we're only friends.
Well, the problem was is that the girls that he was getting involved with, I think were getting irritated by our friendship. Because they said he was booba.
I was booba?
You were booba.
Oh yeah, dude, okay, so I had a couple girls that I was like interested in or whatever, fooling around with. And then every time we'd be at a party, there'd be a girl there that would get mad because I'm staring at Ro and they're like, why are you staring at that girl? And I'm like, I'm not. She's my friend. And then, like, there was just so many girls I got so pissed that I was staring at Ro every party. I couldn't help myself, man. I had this fucking Nerf gun. Okay, I had these, like, Nerf guns.
Yeah, but you still haven't told me that you were anyway interested. So that's why I said to you, dude, I don't know what's wrong with all these girls. We will only be friends. I don't know why everyone thinks that.
Yeah,
and you were like, yeah.
Yeah, because I'm gonna play it cool. I don't want to seem like the guy who got rejected. Like, what if I liked you?
You didn't get rejected.
Yeah,
you didn't put yourself out there.
But if I liked you and I said, yo, like, I like you, and then you're like, we're only gonna be friends. That is some shit where I'm depressed for 4 months. You think I'm gonna put myself in that spot? Fuck that, dude.
You
all
did right. Eventually.
Yeah, but I didn't. I didn't know. What, yeah, then that was the scariest thing ever because I actually thought there was a chance I'd get rejected. You know, like, dude, you guys know what it's like when you like a girl and then
it
you tell her.
That my roommates were also telling you not to.
That's true. But you know when you like a girl and you tell her, you go up to her and you're like, yo, like, I like you, and then she's like, I'm not interested in you. We'll be friends though, and then you're just depressed. Like, it's the worst feeling ever. It's literally the worst feeling ever.
Yeah, and then you have. Like five other girls that are sitting there waiting anyways. Yeah, what a tough life.
Five other girls are sitting there waiting. What other girls are waiting?
Bro.
What other girls are waiting?
I didn't think that you would give a flying shit if I was interested or not because you had, you know, all your options.
I don't have, look, nobody wants to, like, I don't have any options, first of all. What?
Oh, did I turn this off? I did. I was wondering why this wasn't cooking. It's like, how long does it take to make a pancake?
Can't get rejected if you don't ask. That's my motto. That's the best motto, honestly.
That's the best motto, just run away.
I'll run away from every feeling.
Run away from your feelings.
Yeah, run away from your feelings, Chet.
She's with you because she thinks you have options. Lol. There's even a period. What the fuck?
That guy's got good punctuation.
Yeah.
Mitch, I'm looking
You can't beat a bit of good punctuation though with a joke. You just can't beat it.
Well, this girl knows how to outplay Mitch. Not in WoW. Fight me in the arena, you're done for. Just saying.
Got it, dude.
Yep.
For now, until I become the number one.
Yo, NMPLOL win traded for all of his rank ones. I said it.
What?
Nothing. Just cue. Let's keep cooking, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Let's also keep cooking.
Okay. Oh, that crepe looks good.
No, I fucked this one up, too.
That crepe looks good.
These are practice ones. Don't work. Don't
Wait, can I eat one?
No. You don't eat those.
Okay.
We're practicing on
Wait, did I say just cue? Wait, that's what I said. I thought I said just keep cooking. I said just cue. Oh, fuck. I'm such a nerd, dude. Holy fuck. Any people at Gladiator and Fives? Dude, NMPLOL is one of the best paladins to ever play the game. All right, don't get it twisted, chat. Don't get it twisted. One of the best paladins to ever play the game.
Okay, I think this one's gonna come out good. These ones are the duds.
Can I wanna eat it though.
No,
do not throw that away! I wanna try it, please! No, there's people in it, someone could eat that. I'll eat it.
Okay, but it's not cooked. It's not, I didn't cook it.
Oh.
I'm just cooking it because the batter wasn't right.
Okay. Why are you guys bonking? I'm just really hungry.
Because you yelled over a pancake.
Yeah, because you're gonna throw it away.
Why are you yelling?
I'm yelling because do you good? No, don't put it in the trash.
Oh my god, Mitch, it's not. No, give.
Raw. I just want to see it.
Okay, here you can have this much.
No, I want the whole thing. I'm not gonna eat it. I want the crepe. Look,
Mitch, if you touch my laptop with those greasy hands, and you're wondering why your skin is breaking out, you just put a whole thing of oil and butter on your face. Stop it! What's wrong with you? I'm taking this back.
Can I try it?
No. Now you definitely can't try it.
Yo, I'm happy for your girl. Your girl seems genuine, and she's good for you. Yo, thank you, man. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Literally just asked every girl at on games or just play, and you can find hot girls. Trust me, Mitch Jones.
Nice.
This is the same guy that said he was 54. Little Chicken 555. Damn, bro. Keep on keeping on, man. Fuck it. Yeah, well, it is what it is.
Ugh. Okay, I'm very excited about this.
Alright guys, it's about that time. Twitch Prime. It's Twitch Prime time. We need them. We need them desperately. We're bleeding subs. What time is it?
Oh, this is really good. I can't wait to eat this.
Is it 4 o'clock? No.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Oh yeah, it does.
Did you get her because you're glad to us? Absolutely. Absolutely.
Yeah. Those were very important to me.
Yo, do you actually think I'm cool?
Yeah. Kinda.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
The gaming thing is. Yeah. It's cool, I guess.
Oh, chat, dude, there's this clip that went fucking viral, okay, on YouTube.
Oh, God.
Dude, chat. And then these motherfuckers in the comments are saying that, like, I'm abusive because I got pissed at a video game. Like, how do you check a shit? Bro, this Amber Heard trial has everyone calling everyone an abuser right now. How do you, like, open a new tab? Here, I gotta just use my phone, actually.
Did anyone in the chat see it?
Yeah, I'll just use my phone. Hold up. Okay. Okay, well, what was that clip? It was like...
that was a good clip.
It was on OTK Friends.
Didn't wash hands using laptop.
OTK Fish. Friends, hold the phone.
No, you hold the napkin.
Bro, this fucking clip has 250,000 views.
That's a lot.
Okay, wait, hold on. Okay, why are you doing this?
What's because going? You're touching my laptop.
All right, hold on.
And they snitched on you.
I gotta show the boys this shit. Look at this. Okay, wait. How do I like add media source, I think it would be. No, not media source. Add browser or add display capture. Okay.
Okay, this one's coming out good.
Whoa. Wait, this is awkward, bro. Help.
Why?
We don't have two monitors. Okay, look at this. Okay, wait. So how do I get YouTube here? All right, let's turn off the Spotify for a sec. Okay, YouTube. Okay, beautiful. All right, OTK Friends Mitch Jones. Okay, people are shitting on me for this clip.
Long blonde hair,
so I got mad at WoW.
Surfing things, a lot of swimwear. I was trying to work out what was going on. I couldn't tell, like, what. Like, I was like, have they lost the 42?
Yeah, we lost it. Look. And look at the comments, bro. Look at the comments. Look at this shit. This makes me appreciate when I get angry. Okay, like, some people. Okay, hold on. The fact that people are saying screaming isn't normal rage is very surprising to me. What do people usually do when they rage? Her reaction is brilliant. Don't know why you guys are stressed out about his relationship. If she doesn't like something in him, she is a grown-ass human being. She can leave, and he can smash whatever he wants. It's his money. It's a normal thing if you're an emotional person, and he does this for a living. That's that. All right. Like, look, everyone's got these motherfucking opinions and shit. Like,
what a nice man.
Dude, like, yeah, look, everyone's got these fucking opinions and shit. You guys see this shit? All right, hold on. And then, like, hold on. Anyone saying anything negative has never played video games,
my
or
God,
is like,
someone just said, "Ooh, is that his chick?" That's so mean.
Wait, where's someone said that? Where?
That's so mean.
Wait, where'd they say that?
In the chat.
Ban that fucking guy.
No.
Who is it?
I don't know. It's okay.
Someone ban that guy. Dude, don't be dicks, chat. Don't be dicks. Mitch most definitely hates this spec, man. All right, look at this. People saying that screaming and cursing is not normal, clears throat. In fact, studies have shown that verbalizing your anger and actually letting out curse words or screaming or whatever you want to do, as long as they obviously cause no harm, are healthy ways of dealing with emotion. No doing so could actually be more adverse to your health and mental well-being. Just heads up before you dump a gamer boyfriend. Okay, this guy's defending...
this guy's thought about this.
This guy's defending gamer boyfriends. I respect that.
Yeah.
This guy's actually respecting gamers.
All right, I don't know why anyone thought it had to do with me, though. I wasn't even in the room.
I don't know. That's the best way to release anger. Rookie, I honestly lost count of the number of deaths I've destroyed in the past 30 years. Wait, have you guys gotten triggered at gaming chat? Do you guys get pissed off? Yep, that's how I see my... Dude, I mean, yeah, screaming loudly and bashing things can be frightening to people's girlfriends, partners, lovers, friends. I think raging... Okay. Hold up. Poor woman, hope he pays her well. Like, what the fuck is this shit? Poor woman, I hope he pays her well. What the fuck does that mean? Like, what is this comment, bro? Poor woman, I hope he pays her well. Like, what the fuck is this shit?
It doesn't matter. Who cares? Most people are defending it.
Dude. How do grown-ass men scream at video games like this? Isn't Mitch almost 30 at this point? Yeah, ED, I am. Because you're doing the same shit 24-7, basically hatred. Yeah, exactly. WoW is a hatred game.
It's a hateful place.
It is. Why is everyone talking shit about me being 30? Damn, at least he has a girlfriend.
Nice.
Dude, like, wait, what the fuck? I'm not a fleeting gamer moment. I thought he raged hard in the past. This is a whole new level of unnecessary. This wasn't that bad to be called. People were raging worse. Like, dude, look at this shit. Everyone's having a fucking debate whether my rage was too much. Well, people get mad at video games because they're dead. Okay. I have raged in a video game. Dude, everyone's raging in a fucking video game. The problem with dating childish guys with anger issues, I hope she leaves his ass before it's her who he directs that anger towards. Like, hello? I've never punched anyone in my life. Even like, dude, I've never been in a physical fight in my life. Literally in my entire life, never once have I ever been in a physical fight. Never. Never one time. And it's like, people are just like, dude, this like fucking Amber Heard trial thing has like everyone like high aware of like, you know, I don't even know what the fuck's going on. All I know is this is bullshit. This is bullshit.
Come here. No one believes anything.
No, but dude, like people, they'll take a clip of something and they'll be like, oh, that guy's a fucking dick. And it's like,
most people that game understand. Like, no one cares.
Yeah, that's true. That's actually true.
You know, if you were the kind of guy who instead of like raged, you like cried or got upset, they'd shit on you then. Oh,
I used to do that.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is like people just judge you no matter what you do. Unless you sit there in silence, well then they'll call you boring. There's no winning. You have to just like let it roll.
Okay.
Who gives a fuck?
All right, fuck it, true. All right.
Yeah, fuck them.
There it is.
Fuck the haters, there's gonna be a lot of them.
All right.
Yeah, just move on.
I can never live with someone like that, no matter how much money it's bringing in. I don't care, the people, I'm sure they're wonderful and happy, but sheesh. Man, people are, okay, more evidence here that Amber Heard's got. Like, this, I don't know what the fuck this bullshit is.
It's just, it's the timing of the trial. That's probably the reason the clip even got any...
This clip has a quarter million views in 2 days. And OTK stole my content.
Look, they won't let you in the group and they steal your content.
OTK is stealing my fucking content. Look, they don't let me be in OTK. They upload my fucking clips and then it goes viral randomly. And the thing is, my YouTube is dead. Like, absolutely dead. Why can't my fucking views, why can't I get 200, a quarter million views in 2 days? My YouTube is fucking dead. No, I didn't. The OTK
person. Send them an invoice.
Oh, I don't give a shit about the money. I just don't want my YouTube to be fucking dead, Arena. Chat, how do you build a YouTube channel?
Apparently you have to upload clips of yourself raging.
So I should just upload clips of drama and
no,
I'll...
No, I was kidding. Don't do that.
Okay.
You're actually... So I should just... keep, like, writing it down.
Stream consistently and get an editor easy. Wait, is NMP's YouTube not dead? Wait, does he have an alive YouTube? I don't know if he has an alive YouTube. Alright, how do I get rid of this thing?
Where is...
Oh, wrong one. This one, no, not that one, this one. Here we go.
Are you excited? This is finally ready.
Oh yeah, the crepes are coming in hot. NMP's YouTube is pumping. Panda Mitch used to be a dab on the haters. Yo, Panda this? Yo, chat, Panda this? Yeah, I'm going back Panda, by the way. Oh, dude, can I not try it with the chicken?
What? You have to.
I wanted an egg crepe.
What? Dude. Come on. I wanted it. I've just been making this for
you. All right. We try the chicken. Oh.
Can I have an egg crepe?
An egg crepe.
Restaurant.
Ro is actually goated poggers. Dude, Ro is chill as fuck. And like, the thing is, she's completely normie, but she's starting to understand this world.
Yeah.
She's starting to understand the world. And then randomly you have Miskip who's like, oh yeah, look now. Why, I wonder why Mitch's girlfriend is streaming now. Like, he's trying to like undermine you or some shit. Dude, she was a fucking model.
That guy would never do something like that.
Dude. Hold up.
Nice.
Ro was a fucking model, bro. And she quit that shit. And I respect quitters, because I quit all the time.
Thank you.
I respect quitting, dude.
Okay, so.
Okay.
Put that over there. And then.
Okay. And he said I was stealing his content. Like, he's basically comparing you to Maya, I guess.
You know?
Like, was Maya.
At least you are interesting enough to talk about. You know what I mean?
Whoa.
What?
True.
Seriously.
What does that mean?
Well, you're mad that he's saying this or that. At least you're interesting enough to talk about.
Oh, true. You're saying I'm relevant.
Well, yeah, you're interesting, I guess. I don't
I'm
know.
Not relevant.
It must be if you're worth talking about on the stream.
Oh my god. This crepe is fire.
See? You didn't want the chicken. I'll let the other one burn again, though.
Dude, this crepe is insane.
You like it?
Oh, yeah.
I put, like, brown sugar and lemon in the curry, and I think it really gave it, like, an extra little kick.
This is a fire crepe.
Yeah.
Mmm. Okay. That was a good crepe, boys.
See how long that took, and it's actually...
Wait, crepes are like European things, right?
Yeah. French.
Mmm. Yo, chat. Any of you guys European crepe guys? How many of you guys ate crepe for breakfast this morning?
Why do you say crepe?
Mmm.
Crepes are good as fuck.
Alright, if I had to give it an out of 10, I'd give it
yes.
I'd give it a 10 out of 10. Yeah, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. Honestly, fucking delicious.
Yeah. See, you were hating this chicken.
Yeah, I did. Everyone making fun of his pronunciation, but the real crime is the flannel he's wearing.
I think you look cute.
Can someone ban these guys? Yo, like, can we get some mods? Yo, mods? Fucking A, dude. Why is this my life, bro? No, this life chose me.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
You get that tattooed on you.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
See, the drum and bass chill vibes? It's good, right?
Yeah, we're vibing. Come on, you have to have a little sense of humor as a streamer. Oh, of course, I'm just kidding. I love getting shit on. It's fun. Yo, chat, shit on me, guys.
I love it.
I love getting shit on. It's the best thing ever. This is good as fuck. Yo, thank you for this Prime sub, baby. Hey, Mitch, you a real bitch who looks nice and I like you. My man. All right, chat. I want to involve Ro in my streams more. Do you think, I think I might do this thing where we do an hour and a half every, like, not every morning, but some mornings. Before I go live and play WoW, I just cook with Ro. And then I go and play WoW afterwards. I actually, like, I think it would be cool to do that. Like, where I, I just, like, I wanted, like, the thing is, she doesn't know how to play WoW. So I feel like I feel like an asshole because she can't watch me play because she doesn't know what the fuck she's looking at. Like,
yeah, I still do watch you play, though. Sometimes.
No, I know, but you're only watching based on the reaction of my face or whatever, right?
Yeah, and then sometimes I watch the comments and it's kind of interesting.
Oh, you watch the chat?
Yeah.
Yeah, the chat's, dude, the chat's full of nice people. Stealing NMP content? No, but the thing is, it's better than NMP content because I'll also play rank 1 WoW. Hmm? You understand?
You could teach me. Fortnite.
Oh.
Come on, man. Mm. One stream, one time.
Mmm. This is so good.
And you were shitting on it. I don't want the chicken, I want eggs.
It's so good.
Eggs and cheese, snooze. Snooze, eggs, and cheese, that's all you want.
Want some snooze?
Okay, why are you going through, like, cylinders of that? Didn't you just open one? How many snoozes you got in there? What snoozing are you doing? I just realized that Aus talks about snooze in one of his songs as well. I was listening to his music this morning. I just realized he mentioned snooze.
Oh, yeah. Snooze is good.
Okay. Yeah.
Imagine you have an 8-to-5 job. You bring your girlfriend to work and feel sorry for she not understanding. What? Imagining.
Imagine all the
people. Oh my god. That crepe chat was fantastic. I'm gonna chase that down with some Red Bull and snooze.
Nice.
That was great. Thank you very much, Ro.
You gonna play WoW?
Nah, no WoW today.
Really?
Yeah, fuck WoW today. Steve doesn't even log on until like 7:30. We gotta go live earlier.
Yes, I know. You gotta get your booty out of bed.
Oh yeah, booty today.
Look what we got, guys. Look what I got for Mitch. He's gonna hate me.
What'd you get?
A calendar. So that you can be scheduled. Look at this. Show everybody your new gift.
The fuck is this?
It's so you can keep a schedule so that you're healthy and you're streaming and you're getting everything you want to do done because you're not the best at scheduling.
a calendar.
Yeah, it's like you write what your goals for the week and stuff. Cause you said that you what are you doing? You're gonna write yo all over it. That's nice. You keep complaining that you can't keep a schedule and you don't remember things. So we put that up there so that you can do what you want to do. And you have time for everything. 9 out of 10. Why do I get docked a point? I suppose the calendar, isn't it?
Yep.
What the fuck?
I'm the scoreboard.
Use my gift to dock me a point after I make you food. Nice.
I deducted a point.
Nice.
Yep. Time to schedule the wedding. Oh shit.
Ro clearly doesn't know Mitch Jones. Well, I do. That's why said gift is present.
I've never had a calendar or a schedule.
I know.
I've never had any discipline.
I know.
And it is what it is.
Yeah, but I think it's kind of stressing you out. Like, I don't really like having a schedule or any of that shit either, but for the amount of things you're trying to do at the moment and achieve, if you don't schedule yourself, you're gonna burn out. And then you're gonna quit. And then you're gonna be Quit Jones again. No, Ditch Jones, sorry.
Alright, well, Saturday, Sunday, okay. Saturday, wait, what is this? Like, is this the whole month?
Sunday.
Is this a whole month?
We look so tiny sitting down here.
Wait, is this a whole month? Alright, so wait, what is today? Today is...
It starts on Sunday.
Yeah, but what is today? It's the 20th, so we're down here.
Today's
5, 10, 15, 20...
Saturday.
It's right here, this is where we're at. We're at this, yo. We're on this, we're right here.
No, that's not how this works.
That's, yeah, because this, look. This is the 1 of 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. So wait, we're not...
Okay, so you can write cooking stream and then you can put like a tick beside it or a cross through it. And then it'll be nice because even when you achieve things, you just... It'll get you gold stars.
Nice. I'm beautiful.
You're so cute.
Why?
You just are. I don't know, you're a very unusual person.
What the hell does that mean?
I don't know. You just...
What?
You're very different to anyone I've ever met.
I'm different to anyone you've ever met? Is that a good or a bad thing?
Both.
Are you calling me crazy?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
It's okay.
I'm not crazy. I'm crazy for you. What?
Thing. I'm just imagining you like questing or like hitting on women, and I just
bro, you know what I did? I did the opposite of what
you did. The most cringe things ever.
I did the opposite of what you should ever do, and they still.
What did you do,
bro? I remember asking girls like the dumbest questions, like the dumbest shit, literally the dumbest shit.
Like, hey, you look like my next girlfriend, that kind of one.
Yeah, or like, I don't know. One time I called some girls grenades on my stream and got completely fucking shit on.
Good.
I didn't mean to do that though. I didn't actually know what it meant. I thought a grenade was kind of like,
Look, let's be honest. A lot of guys will openly comment on women's appearance and compare them. But a lot of those men are not on stream with people watching them and recording them and it being there forever. So you gotta be careful what you say. Not that it's a nice thing to say even without that, but...
Dude, I would never do that.
I do feel kind of sorry for you, and I say kind of, because you kind of did things that... A lot of douchey things that a lot of guys did growing up, but no one else saw them, really. Or if they did, they forgot because it wasn't thousands of people watching.
Thank you for understanding.
No, you're still being a douche fuck, and there's guys that were not being douche fucks. So you don't get run away from accountability, but I do feel a little sorry for the fact that you kind of got shit on for doing things that a lot of other people who probably were even shitting on you have done, they just didn't get caught.
Yeah, that's why in the fucking, that's what's up, that's Mitch Jones, like, Mitch Jones held accountable for everything I've done, and I'm still fucking here.
You're like the poster child for the douche box.
Yeah, man, I mean, it is what it is. It is what it is, dude. It is what it is, baby. What the fuck do I, where do I get one of these girls? Go outside, brother.
One of these girl things.
Dude, I literally went outside and somehow found a girl, I don't know how.
You found many girls.
Okay, can we not? You act like I'm a whore, like what the fuck?
I'm proud to support never use that word. Dream.
Hello, Mr. On stream. Mitch. I need a relationship advice. How do I tell my wife that she talks a lot without spending the night on the couch?
You can't.
You can't.
You literally can't. Dude.
You gotta suffer in silence, dude.
Yeah.
Or actually, in your case, not in silence.
Dude, I'll have this, like, the thing is, like, I love Ro, but she does talk a lot, too. You know, it's like, I'll come off a stream, and I'm, like, kind of just, like, beat, because I've just been screaming for 5 hours.
I will also come off a stream, by the way.
I know, true.
And still...
And then Ro just, she has this thing where she does this. She'll be like, oh man, do you remember this one time? And then this happened? And then and it's like, she's telling a story, and then it goes off to a sub-story, to a sub-story, to a sub-story, and then the main story, I've lost track of the main story. The side quest, the side story is starting to take full, like, it's like, you just go on these tangents, man. She'll be like,
I got a lot to say.
She'll be like, one time I was at this sushi bar, and then I'm like, hey, did you ever think about where sushi comes from? No, did you ever think about the little guys in the ocean swimming? Oh, I went snorkeling once, and that shit was amazing. Oh man, there's sharks in the water. I want to go back to Hawaii. Like, I'm just like, I can't keep up. I can't keep up, man.
Meanwhile, every 2 minutes, I'm like, are you listening? Are you listening?
Yeah, and then I'm just sitting there, and I'm just like, dude, like...
And then I'll say, what did I just say? Because I think he's not listening. And for some reason, you're always able to repeat what I just said. It's annoying. But I know you're not listening. It's just like, you heard the last...
Oh, yeah, I'm really good at just remembering the last little bits of shit. Like, I have this thing where it's like, get out of jail free card, you know? It doesn't even work with you for some reason, though.
Women just talk more than men. We just do.
I talk a lot.
You do.
I fucking speak all day, baby.
You do talk a lot, but you're also, you can also be really chill. But then again, so can I. I can have moments where I don't really say a lot either, but it's just, I think they're rarer than yours.
Yeah.
But yeah. Anyways, that's our advice, man. Don't tell her though. Don't tell her she talks too much.
Honestly, bro, I just walk up to her and be like, listen, dude. I'm trying to chill and you're talking too much. You know, like, I love you. I care for you. I think you're beautiful, but if you could just let me have my time of silence, I would love that. And then that might actually go well. You never know.
Or she might rage.
Or she might throw a fit and you might be on the couch. Or I just break up with you. I don't know. But it's okay. You know, if she breaks up with you, then it wasn't meant to be, right? Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
It just is what it is, you know?
Dude, I think it was the sugar I put in this.
It's delicious.
That's what made it kind of sweet.
Yeah, it's fucking great. Dude, best crepey I've ever had. 10 out of 10. Would do again.
Let's go.
If she throws a fit over that, that's just a red flag. I mean, the thing is with
yes, Dr. Phil, let's go. The thing is with women, yes, we're all waiting.
There's no women in this chat. I mean, we're all waiting. You're the only girl here. It's all dudes and you. There's not one female in the chat.
There's some females.
No, there, trust me, there's sure. Not. There's not.
There is.
There's not. There's not. Dude, I have a 1% female viewer base.
Can you look that up?
Yeah, you can look that up.
Do you actually have 1%?
Yeah, 1%. 99% male.
Wow.
Yeah, exactly.
But what's the highest percentage of female audiences in, like, who would have a high female audience?
A girl streamer, Pokimane maybe?
Okay.
Or maybe
I would think
you know what, Sony D probably has a high female audience. I would say Sony has a high female audience. Or maybe Hassan would have a high female.
But doesn't he do gaming and stuff? Wouldn't that mean that, not that women don't game, but like there's a lot less women that game, right?
They're saying Sukuno? I don't even know what Sukuno does. I honestly have no idea who that even is. Is that like a Among Us stream or something?
Maya, yeah. Oh, yeah, Maya would probably have.
Oh, Maya probably has a female audience, true. That's actually true. Yeah, she's, like, very wholesome and understandable.
But I still wonder what the percentage is. Like, if her percentage is considered high, I wonder what it is.
It's still probably low. I mean, she's probably got 20% females, if less than that.
Well, there's just less women on Twitch.
Yeah, that's true. It's a male-dominated platform, and that's why I pee in bottles. I don't know. That's what I'm supposed to say.
Supposed to say from who? Who said you're supposed to say that?
Base God.
Who?
Base God told me that.
Who's that?
You don't know Base God? Bro, he's Based God. It's like Base God. I can't explain it. You're gonna have to look that one up.
I don't understand a lot of things that you say.
He looked right at the bottle.
Bottle.
I used to be in bottles, Loma. I remember finding them in the background of your old channel. Let's not talk about that. Let's not talk about that. How'd you two meet? We met on Tinder. That's not actually true. She doesn't have Tinder. I had a Tinder.
I do.
Dude, I was the kind of guy with a Tinder where I'd pay $100 $100 a year?
I didn't even catch that. That's not fun to say unless you caught it.
I caught what?
I said I do.
Wait, oh, you do have Tinder?
Oh God, 3 hours later.
Oh, dude, uninstall that shit. Dude, I was the kind of guy that like, I would pay for the Tinder premium and I would like boost myself to get like more matches and shit. And I'd still never get girls to hang out with me.
That's, you're lying.
I'm not.
I saw your Tinder profile and you showed me the picture and you are shirtless next to your Z with a skateboard and it says big Twitch streamer on there. No, don't clap that. Do not clap. Get out. Get out of this kitchen right now.
And that's why I pee in bottles.
No!
It didn't work though.
Dude, your Tinder profile is like...
It didn't work, bro. I met up with no one from Tinder. It did not work. There was one girl that like knew me from my Twitch stream and she was like an OnlyFans girl and she was asking if she wanted to hang out with me and then she said she wanted to get paid to hang out with me. I shit you not. She said, I'll hang out with you, but it's $50 an hour. I shit you not. And I went, huh?
Wait, I don't believe this.
I literally was with Raynette when it happened. And I showed it to Raynette and he started laughing his ass off.
That's the questing that you got.
Bro, Tinder's impossible. Like,
is it? I thought
I was in LA and like I would get matches, but as soon as I would say yo, no response. Ghosted. They just didn't respond to me.
Aww.
They would match me and they just wouldn't talk to me.
Aww, man.
Like, I got plenty of matches, but nobody talked to me, man. Why is that?
I don't know. To be honest though, if I saw that profile, you wouldn't be my top of my list.
Why not?
Meeting you in person, different story, but that picture is just like Lord Douchebox.
Oh, come on, that was a good picture.
You were king of the douchebox in that
picture.
That's
a good picture.
You are shirtless next to your fancy car. What is that?
The 370Z, baby.
No, dude.
That's the Z, dog.
Your stance with the skateboard. What is that?
I was skating.
What are those?
I was skateboarding.
Dude, no. You got the douche fuck starter pack. That was ridiculous.
The douche fuck starter pack?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
Dude, and big Twitch streamer. Like, why?
Because I don't know.
You shouldn't mention that you're on Twitch or anything.
Why? That's all I know, bro.
Yeah, but you shouldn't be like... You shouldn't be trying to farm with your like status on a platform. That's going to attract the wrong kind of people.
But I thought it would work.
Did it? You got a nice discounted hangout score. Come on.
I don't like this. I don't like where this is going. I don't like where this is going.
I cannot sit here and let you give out dating advice with this credibility behind it.
What do you mean? I have all the credibility.
I mean, you know, you don't do too bad with the ladies in real life. It's just apparently on Tinder is not your...
Well, that's because I put no effort in. I'll just be like, yo, wanna hang?
I think you're kind of like a very noticeable person in person. I think it's kind of hard. Like, this is why I never had a dating app, is because I think it's impossible. Unless it was videos, I need to see someone's mannerisms. I need to see their facial expressions. Like, that's an important thing to me.
Okay.
Is seeing how somebody, like, moves and talks and laughs and, like, how they smile. So I think I could do a dating app if all of it was videos instead of pictures. Because pictures you can pose and you can edit them and you can kind of, like... You know what I mean? Like, you can create an entire persona. Like, have you ever met up with my friends used to say this all the time, that they would meet up with people from Tinder and they would look nothing like the pictures. Like, nothing like.
Well, I looked exactly like my pictures.
Yeah, that might have been the problem, though. I'm kidding. What I mean is that people just put a facade on, like a whole image that's not really realistic or them. Women especially, with filters and all that stuff. You're meeting up with like, what do you call it? What was that show?
What show?
Catfish. You're meeting up with a catfish.
I never catfished anyone.
No, I'm not saying you did. I'm saying that the rest of the world does, and that's why dating apps suck. You're gonna meet up with somebody, and like, how can you tell if you like someone based on pictures and a couple of words about their interest? For me, I need to see someone's mannerisms. I need to see their laugh. The laugh is important to me.
Bro, I never laugh.
You always laugh.
Do I?
Yeah.
Oh.
You smile a lot and you laugh a lot, and that's important. And you can't see that from, you know, the douche kebab fucking stance next to the car. Like, I think you're actually doing this face, like...
That's the good face!
That is not the face!
Yes, it is!
Oh yeah? That's... How'd it work? How many ladies on Tinder did we pull?
I needed more time.
How long were you on that app?
Not long enough. I needed more time.
Okay,
I
just get back out there, soldier.
What do you mean? I have a girlfriend. Just kidding. I don't want to get back out there. I got you.
I know.
If I see Tinder on your phone, it's not going to be good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I never had Tinder ever, but I decided to get one just as I started dating you.
I don't know. You could have some European Tinder shit that no one would ever know about, you know?
European Tinder?
Yeah, I don't fucking
know.
Is
that even a thing?
I don't know.
European Tinder?
Oh, how am I supposed to know? Fucking European Tinder or some shit. Some Russian Tinder.
Russian?
Yeah, that's Europe, isn't it?
No.
Yes. Russia's a part of the European Union.
Yeah, but like, you can't. Why would it be Russian?
What do you mean? Because I don't fucking know what's going on anymore. This song's pretty nice. If you really think about it.
Yeah.
How's your crepe?
Good.
That's good. Oh, my work is done here. I love schooling, you know, teaching you a thing or two about life.
Yeah, about the European Tinder.
Yeah, dude.
The Russian European Tinder.
It's absolutely a thing. Absolutely a thing, 100%.
I mean, Russia is a part of Europe, not the Union.
Yeah. Russia is a part of
it. You mean the Union.
Yeah, Russia is a part of
it. Meant like it's in the
The continent, dog.
Near the place I live.
Dude, you know where I want to go? Antarctica.
My friend just went there.
Yo, can we move to Antarctica?
Her boyfriend does, photographs for, like, National Geographic, and they go to all these crazy places.
Dude, I want to IRL stream with the penguins.
Okay.
I want to blend in with one of them and just roll around on my tummy completely naked with all of them. Not like, you know, in a sexual way. I'm just saying, like, I wanna like slide on the ice, like completely naked. Doesn't that sound like a good time?
Yeah.
Yeah, doesn't that sound like a good time if you could blend in with the penguins?
Thanks for clarifying.
You could just blend in with the penguins and you could just chill the fuck out with all of them and they would actually accept you into their tribe. And you would just be like, yo, dude, tell me that doesn't sound like a good fucking time. They would accept you into their tribe and you could just be one with the penguins. Penguins are dope.
They are cool.
They're one of the coolest.
You ever watched March of the Penguins?
Oh, that fucking movie. Yeah, I've seen that.
What do you mean?
I've seen it. Yeah, I've seen it.
Wait, I don't think it's what you think it is.
You ever seen,
No. What do you think it is? What do you think
March Happy Feet?
That's not March.
I hated Happy Feet.
I knew that's what you were talking about.
I hated Happy
March
Feet.
March of the Penguins is like a documentary. It's not an animation.
What? How many gifted to shave your head right now? Why is Sam typing that in my
Four.
Chat? Four gifted subs to shave my
Three.
Head? Stop!
Oh, it's your manager discount of two.
No.
You were trying to shave your head last week.
I was not. I was trying to put pressure on myself to complete 42-0.
Yeah, which you
and
which
guess
you
what?
Very nearly didn't.
And I did, though. I did.
I know, but imagine.
But imagine. I did.
Those follicles are not going anywhere until they're sprouted. Those are my little babies.
Okay, it is what
I nursed them to
see, help. Look, you just debated five gifted subs. I'm not shaving my head.
I'll go get the...
All right, go get the razor.
We don't even have one. You broke
go,
it.
Go get
you
your go, it. Go get your razor used for legs.
I don't think that's how that you would do that.
I think it is. Yo, think about five gifted subs. Yo, any other gifters while we're here? Yo, I would appreciate it, chat. You know, I'm at. Let me check my sub count. Have we gone down today?
We look so funny sitting down here.
Why? This is actually a spot to eat. Yo, thank you for the prime sub, boys.
No, it kind of is.
Thank you very much for the prime sub, boys.
Big shutter.
Big shutter.
Big shutter.
All right, how do you
check? Sheep, by sheep.
How do you check how many subs you have?
I actually don't know. I was trying to do this the other day. I have no idea. You're asking me?
All right, look, yo, chat, we need to start events on Twitch, dude, okay? Look, the content on Twitch, we can all agree, has gotten fucking resident sleeper as fuck, right? So we need to start events on Twitch where we do, like, paintball or, like, something fucking... Like, if I'm going to do IRL streams, I want to do something fun. Other than that, I like playing World of Warcraft. Like, it's that simple. Like, so we have to think of really fun shit to do because, like, this website is fucking boring as fuck.
Water activities.
Well, exactly, with the penguins.
What's the obsession with the penguins?
I like penguins.
Really?
Yes, they're cool people.
You haven't seen March of the Penguins and you hated Happy
I've
Feet.
I've seen Happy Feet.
That is not the same film.
It is what it is.
Why did you hate Happy Feet as well? Who hates that movie?
Dude, chat, press one if you hated Happy Feet. It was just too happy. Feet. So annoying. Press one if you hated Happy
Feet. Oh my See, god.
They all hated Happy Feet. Like,
guys.
Nobody likes a happy ending movie.
What do you mean?
You gotta have some spice, you know, add some like flair to it, make the main character dies at the end. That's the best movie.
I really want to watch that movie that everyone's been talking about, the What's the movie everyone's talking about? You guys don't
know. Oh, Wherever, All the Time or some shit? Well,
Everything All at Once. Everything
is that even, is that in theaters? Like, where the fuck even is that shit?
I gotta be honest though, I watched the trailer and it wasn't that, I didn't think it was that great, but everyone's talking about it. Have you guys seen it?
Everything All Together All at Once or some shit?
Okay, so it is where, okay, everyone's saying it's good, it must be.
Is it a good, did you guys watch this in theaters or?
Gladiator ending, oh, I love Gladiator. I love
Dude, that's a such a, the main character dies at the end, that's why it's good. I am Maximus Meridius Panda This, and I am...
He does not say Panda This.
He does!
This is Mitch glorifying himself in his dreams. Dude, I am Mitch Jones.
Dude, he does. What do you mean? He does. He absolutely does. he absolutely says Panda This, dude. Maximus Meridius Panda... Okay, chat. Yo, chat. So check it out. Here's what I want to do. I want to go live. I want to do morning like cooking streams with Ro so I can include her in my streams and shit because she doesn't know what the fuck's going on in WoW. So I think like if I do an hour and a half of like us cooking some shit and then I switch to WoW, you're cool with that, right? All right, and then on top of that, I wanna do events. I wanna do events with other streamers and other, I wanna spice up the content on Twitch because right now it's like the IRL content is boring as fuck. It's boring as fuck, man. Like it's the same shit. Everyone's just like, it's the same shit. It's boring as fuck. So we need to somehow spice it up. How do we spice it up? You're a good planner. Yo, how do we do that shit?
I'm a good planner.
Yeah, you are.
Everybody, your calendar. Yeah. Calendar's black, man.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna use that calendar, dude. Also, I wanna fight Mizkif. That'd be cool, too.
Wait, what do you mean you're not gonna use the calendar?
I wanna box Mizkif in the ring.
Wait.
I'm not using that calendar.
I'm gonna box you in the ring.
No, you're not. Shit, my bad.
Listen to me.
I'm listening.
But you're not gonna use the calendar.
Set up the calendar. I'll look at it. I got you with that. I got you with that.
Yes, fight him.
It's the people, not the activity. Just do different activities and film it. People will watch. Yo, you wanna go shoot some guns?
Is that allowed on
Twitch? Yeah, you can stream shooting guns on Twitch.
I feel like you shouldn't
it's
do
some,
that.
It's some Kate Kona, though.
Yeah, I feel like you shouldn't do things like that.
Why shouldn't I do that?
I don't know.
What?
I don't know.
Are you calling me irresponsible?
Yes.
I gotta pee.
Nice. Hi, guys. Just me and you guys. Oh, you're coming back.
I'm taking this with me.
Where are you going? You're not peeing. That's not where the peeing is. Hello. I look so small sitting down here and I keep hitting my knees off. This isn't really supposed to be a sit down situation. Look, it's got a little eraser on it. Let's just start writing things in here. Wasn't Maya coming over? No, I don't think she is. Maya coming over, Mitch? Oh, I think he actually is peeing. I don't think so. I think something to do with her parents was over. Hello, girl. Ro, ask Mitch to tell the Yayo story. I feel like I'm gonna regret doing that. Hot tub stream.
Oh, bro, dude, if we did a hot tub stream, that would actually fly, dude. Are you down? Look, you can dress up in a farmer suit for all I give a shit, but just we gotta do a hot tub stream, okay?
Yeah, I'm not trying to be doing all that.
Well, I'm not saying show your booba. I'm saying like you can wear a t-shirt, but we just gotta get in the hot tub.
Okay.
You down for that?
I'm down to get in a hot tub.
All right. Sure. Well, where do we get a hot
I'll
tub?
I'll wear that.
Where do we get a hot tub?
I don't know. Who do we know at one?
Wait, just S-Fan about? Dude, maybe we could get one of those like
the blow up ones.
Like those blow up hot tubs that they have. We could use Soda's hot tub.
We could get you a banana. Sit on it.
Wait, we could use Soda Poppin's hot tub.
They have one?
Yeah, it was out back. Remember when we were eating out back in the spot back?
Yeah, I do, but I don't remember seeing it.
Yeah, they have a hot tub out there. We could totally use that hot tub and do hot tub streams.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be juice content.
I feel like everyone that has a hot tub never uses it.
I would use a hot tub if I had one.
I know. But I feel like anyone that I know that has a hot tub never uses it. Why is that?
I don't know.
Once the novelty of having one wears off, you just don't want to have one anymore.
They're cheap inflatable hot. Yeah, we gotta get a cheap inflatable. How much do those things cost?
Oh yeah,
the camera died again.
Oh she.
I hate this camera.
Okay, they keep talking about Yayo. What's that?
Yayo is cocaine.
Oh.
You know that you're a normie. That's a normie thing.
No, I've never called it that.
That's literally a normie thing.
Yayo.
Yayo.
No.
You never heard that?
No. I'm not American, dude.
Alright, wait, where's the webcam? I gotta find the webcam. There's a stupid webcam, man. I hate this webcam.
Alright, we're back on webcam.
Oh, it's laggy again. Hold on.
I want to put this on the...
Alright, so look, bro, if you can think of some juicy IRL content, I'm down to do more IRL streams.
The pressure of this, though.
You gotta think
like,
of some
if I think of
some
something that nobody likes, then it's going to be all my fault.
No, it's fine. Look, nobody puts any effort into their streams these days. Look, it's totally fine. Like, we can easily do
that's
this.
That's nice.
Yeah, nobody puts any effort into this shit. So all we have to do is think about some shit, and we're good. And then I'm down to do IRL, 100%. 100%. Lance Armstrong. Wait, why would you... What is that? Soda said he is really excited to start making cool content, possibly. He really wants to start inventing new Twitch metas. Yo, let's start a new Twitch meta. Like, bro, let's start a new... Okay, chat, how do we start a new Twitch meta? Like, let's think about it right now as a team. How do we start a new Twitch meta, boys?
I mean, what do people want to watch? What is...
They want to watch World of Warcraft. That's for damn sure. I know that. Like, they do want to watch World of Warcraft, 100%. But other than WoW, what do we fucking, let's think. Like, other than WoW, what do we need to think about? Among Us, no, we're not, no. RV trip, someone ban that guy.
Wait, seriously?
No, we're not doing an RV trip.
What?
No, dude, just trust me, you don't want that. There's someone else already did that, and it's just not good. It's not good. It's not good, bro. You gotta trust me, it's not good. Yo, thank you very much for the Prime sub. You just gotta trust me. You gotta trust me on this one. I know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about. RV trips are bad. They're bad. They're bad content, dude. Bad content.
Just me and you driving around and seeing some
just
national
me
parks.
And you. I'ma tell you one time.
You are reverting.
Yeah. Well, you're trying to do an RV trip.
What's wrong with that? I just did one with my parents.
Oh no, we're not doing an RV trip, man. We're
okay.
Not, dude, we're not doing it.
In order for me to let this go, you're gonna have to give me one good reason.
Because Ice Poseidon did it, and it's just, you can't do it.
The guy who does all the, like, dodgy stuff?
Yeah, the guy who scammed his viewers. Okay,
but, all right, well, are we gonna do that? Are we gonna get in an RV and bait everybody into a scam? No.
You never know, RVs...
RVs bring out the worst.
They do, dude, RVs, yes, they bring out the worst in you, man. They bring out the worst in you, dude, you gotta trust me.
Experience
nature, god damn it, dude.
What's wrong with nature?
Nature is for losers, man.
What? Dude, nature's, that's like the most important thing is being connected to nature and...
Do you want
to
go lay in the grass?
Everything is energy, Mitch, everything.
Energy? What? That's an organization.
What?
Yeah, the Energy Hot Pocket Castle. Yo, thank you for the Prime sub.
Oh, Mitch, I love you.
Yeah. Do you love me?
I do.
Aww.
I love you so much.
This will not last long, trust my words. If you're talking about my relationship, that's not true. You're incorrect.
Nice.
You're welcome to have your opinion, but we are...
Is she a crystal girl?
She is. She loves crystals.
My parents own a crystal shop. They're gonna hate that shit. Yeah!
Yep. She's crystals. She likes incense and...
Her parents drive
she
her
believes in. She believes in tarot reading cards.
No, Chad, I just believe in the possibility of anything, you know?
I believe in the possibility of everything all at once. Yeah.
Does she know about shungite? Yeah, I have some in my water bottle.
Water bottle?
That's what
Wait, she
it.
Has shungite rock in her water bottle, Chad.
I seriously do.
Like, literally in her bottle.
Yeah, dude. My friend gave it to me, who's like really, really hippie. And I visited her in Hawaii, and I always have this water bottle around with me, and she said it's... Like, purifies your water. And, I mean, fuck if I know if it does, but it's nice. It's a nice gift, so I keep it in there.
She keeps the shungite in the water bottle, chat.
Yeah, dude.
The water bottle.
Listen, people believe in weirder things. Okay.
And you know what I believe in?
You better say something nice.
I believe in my ability to beat everyone in WoW.
Everything has to go back to that.
That's what I believe in. I don't believe in anything else. It is what it is at the end of the day.
Why do you have to open so many of these? You have to open each packet and put them like all
yeah,
around
I
the
do.
House?
I do. I absolutely do.
Just all right, well, spreading the seed of snooze all
dude,
over the house.
All I gotta say is that crepe was fantastic. And honestly, chat, if you guys enjoyed the little cooking streams, we might do more of this shit. Like, let me know, you know, give me feedback. Also,
you guys will have to tell him that you like it if you want to see it again because he doesn't believe that this is ever something that he should be doing.
I believe that everyone wants to watch me play WoW and any other content is just worse. That's what I believe. But
that's what he believes.
I don't know if it's true. You gotta let me know. We love it. Well, I love you guys, chat. I love you guys, chat. Very much so.
You guys are the homies. You've been there for me since day one.
This has actually been really nice, because normally I'm out here cooking by myself.
Yeah, well, we vibed the whole time.
You kept me company.
No, I did. Then we ate crepes. All right, so look, bro, if we can wake up a bit earlier.
Okay? If we can wake up a bit earlier. Yeah, I'll try and get on that. Let me just call some people up.
Look, if we can get up a bit earlier.
We.
Stop with the we.
Right, you stop with the we. I dragged your ass out of bed this morning.
Listen, I'm a rock star. I have a song with... I have a song with... I have a song with... Man, I hate you so much.
I love you so much.
No. No, go. No! Don't you try and hug me. Don't you try and... No.
Wait,
nope.
Don't you reject me. You're rejecting me. Come on.
I'm a rock star.
I know. You are a rock star. Yeah. He has a song that escaped the fake, guys. Go listen to it.
Oh, yo, check out my new song, guys. Yo, I'm gonna make $0 on that shit because I'm cucked by a record label. Yeah. But check that shit out, baby.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go. All right. What? Fuck it, dude.
What is that?
That's RV trip. You don't want to do it.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we won't do the RV trip, but no penguins then.
All right, no penguins. Okay. So, chat, I'm gonna need you all to check out my new song. Can someone link it in the chat, please? I need you guys to check that shit out, all right? It's with Escape the Fate. It's I'm a rock star. I'm on a rock playlist. We're doing shit. We're doing shit, chat. We're on the up and up, boys, all right?
What?
Nothing, just this clip yesterday from when I filmed my ass. I'll show
Wait, you that was on stream?
Yeah, I don't want to talk about it.
I want to see that.
I don't talk about it. Gator. All right, yo, chat. Listen, we are going to... Look, I don't like to... we're going to do big things, okay? So...
Sorry.
Let me have my moment, okay?
Okay, gotcha.
All right, boys. We're going to do big things. We are going to actually have good IRL content if I do it. Also, I'm going to get rank one as Arcane with Seedoo. All right, because I'm a legend. And it is what it is at the end of the day. Nobody... You know, Diamond, can you link... Can you link the fucking song, bro? Nobody's linking this shit. Look, please? Help me come up with good ideas for IRL please. Content. What do you say?
Please.
Oh, please. Yo, please. There it is. All right, somebody linked it. Yo, Zolshi, thank you for linking that. Check out that song, boys. You're not going to be disappointed. It's with Escape. It sucks, but I'm a rock star, so thank you.
It does not suck. I was listening to it yesterday.
It is what it is. It sucks. It is what it is. No. I appreciate it if you guys listen to it. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, boys. Much love, boys. Much love. All right. Anyways, I liked this. This was a cool. I didn't think I'd like this, but I actually liked it. I liked doing IRL. The chat wasn't too annoying. I was worried that the chat was going to be full of idiots, but I think Miskiff has all of them, so we're good.
Nice.
Yeah, it's good. So we're chilling hard. So we're gonna come back, and what are we doing? What am I doing tomorrow?
Taking the day off.
Oh, is tomorrow my day off?
Yeah,
I think tomorrow's my day off. Okay, so on Monday, we're gonna be doing 42-0 with Zaryu as Frost, and then we're done with 42-0 after that. On Monday, we'll do that. So we'll have 42-0 as Frost on Monday. And I kinda wanna start my streams with this shit, just hanging out with you. But then I have to like move the camera back and forth. Can we?
You don't have to do it all the time. Like just, you know, break up a bit.
But I can't
so
afford
it. So then you don't get too exhausted from WoW, and then you don't get too exhausted from this.
How do you switch from this stream to like my other computer? How do you do that? I know Nick knows how to do it, but I don't know how to do that.
You're trying to do it right now?
No, fuck no. I'm not streaming right now.
Oh.
But I didn't know how to like, because in the future when we do streams like this, like I want to start my streams with this shit.
Is that the stream key thing that you do?
I'll have to ask Nick. I'll just ask NMP. Ask him. Yeah, I'll just ask him.
We can figure it out.
Ooh, all right, well, yo, hearts and chat, boys. Thank you for all the support today. Much love, you know. I appreciate you guys. I am a rock star, regardless of what Ro wants to say. Say I'm a rock star.
He's a rock star.
Thank you very much.
He's a motherfucking rock star.
There it is, boys. There it is. All right, yo, I love you guys, chat. All right, I will see you all on Monday for a fat Frost 42-0, boys. And we're going to spice up the content. We'll do a little bit more IRL shit. I'm not touching Fortnite.
Please.
I'm not.
Just one.
No.
One time.
No. No.
Well, okay, that or the RV trip.
No. No. It's RV trip either.
RV or Fortnite. You choose.
No.
Yes.
No.
I'm like a dog with a bone. I will not let this go.
What?
I'm not letting it go. Look how excited they are for Fortnite.
Dude,
wait, there's a comment in here. You should play Fortnite instead of WoW.
Dude,
Oh, there's lots of people saying that.
Dude, I will lose all my viewers playing Fortnite. Like, I will. None of them are gonna watch Fortnite. I'm telling you right now, they don't want to watch Fortnite.
They do.
No, they, dude. I'm gonna be fucking 2K Andy all over. So what? They come in the fucking chat and they're like, "Oh, Megalol 2K Andy and shit." You think I want that?
Who cares? It'll be fun.
That's not fun.
It is fun.
Getting shit on is not fun, bro.
Okay, I'll find someone else to play Fortnite with then.
Well, we can play Fortnite off stream. We can play it off stream.
You don't like any of my content ideas?
Yeah, we can play it off stream. It's totally fine. We can play it off stream. Don't run away all sad. What are you doing? Look, rock stars are just disappointments, you know? It is what it is. Alright.
I'll see you guys on Monday for Fortnite.
Alright, boys. I'll see you guys on Monday. Much love. I fuck with you guys hard. Yo, follow the stream if you enjoyed it. Let me know if you like this kind of content. And I'm going to keep thinking of new shit to do. Thank you very much for hanging out today. Much love, boys. And I will see you guys motherfucking next time. Who we hosting? Yo, who wants to host? Who wants to host, chat?
Maybe,
Who wants to host, boys? Oh, true. Yeah, what's his name?
Louis Smile Without the Eye.
Alright, I'm gonna host my friend Louis. He's actually the guy that introduced me and Ro together.
Yeah.
So, this is the guy that made me meet Ro. He's a music producer dude. You know, check him out. He's a cool guy. Everyone, you know, what the fuck do I say now? Alright, I'm just gonna go.
He's a rock star. He's tired.
Alright, much love to all of you boys. And we are gonna rate, how do you spell his name? /
Louis.
Raid Lewis. How you spell it?
SM.
That's it?
Yeah.
Alright, yo, bye chat. Much love. Hearts in chat. Yo, everyone spam hearts in Louis chat. He's a good guy.
He is. He's a good guy.
Alright, peace out, boys.
Bye, guys.
Alright. Oh.